Yep. Going live again and watching Rest of Mario Party Summit.
Game 2 hasn't started yet.
Yeah, that's good. Alright, chat, we're back. Alright, chat, we're back. I'm here with friend of the stream, tournament organizer Rickles. I just showered, and I just want to watch these matches with you guys.
Yeah, round two is underway. One of them is already on turn two. The other one, they're still connecting.
Yeah, let's watch this. Yep, I took a shower, and now I'm all good. We're going to be watching Yaki stream, who has the big titty VTuber on it. Is that... Wait, what is Major Stream? Is it? I'm gonna type Major Duncan. I can. Oh, there it is. All right, yeah. Perfect. Honestly, perfect. He has no face cam. That's awesome. So we'll watch Major Stream and Smith Stream. That's who we'll watch today.
Beautiful. Smith has some mods on, but I'm not sure if anyone's got like skins on.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we'll just hop back and forth. Yeah, chat, we lost, which, you know, that happens. So we're just going to be watching everyone else's matches so we can still get a YouTube video.
Hey, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
I was robbed again.
Yeah,
again.
Welcome to what the robbing call.
Again, like 2 stars specifically stolen from me again.
Rick, can you hit me with a Discord link for the, or the bubbles for general?
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Big Sag.
Yeah, tell us about, you know, let it out, Sarah. Let it out.
I'm
what
sad.
Happened in your game?
I was winning, and then Smith stole from me, and then Virus stole, or Smith stole from me for Hacker.
How did they steal from you in on that board?
Chance time. Chance time.
I see,
in general.
Chance time, and then everybody got the piranhas, but I did not. And then
I didn't get any piranhas in my game. It really hurt.
Yep. Except I avoided the piranhas, but I was rolling like shit. I got cursed blocking.
Oh, I hit every piranha possible in my game.
Oh.
Yeah. So
it was very, very sad.
I just want to watch the rest of the games. I just took a shower. I'm watching. I'm alternating between Smith and. Oh my god! Can they start their game already?
Nope.
Okay, so I'll watch. This is Major, Fyrus, CJ, and Yaki. It's one person from every game.
Is one of them streaming on Twitch?
I'm Smith. Smith and Major are both streaming on Twitch. I'm watching them because they have the least obstructed stream.
On the overlay,
Yeah.
No cam, just like chat or Discord overlay. That's about it.
Yeah.
I'm so sad. I played Peach and everything. I was like, this is Peach's map. So, we were all girls. We were all Rosalina,
Sarah,
Daisy, and
the craziest part about my game is that Yaki was in last place with like 8 coins right behind the star. Landed on her in like the last 5 turns. I said, you know what? I'll give her 10 coins. I'll throw a duel.
Oh,
give
no.
her 10 coins so she can get a star. Landed on a happening block the next turn, and it just kept rolling from there.
It just like you like good karma to yourself, but it just went the opposite direction.
Yeah, exactly. I tried to be the good man, and it just did not pay off.
So it looks like game 2 had connection issues, but now they got it underway. All 4 players are synced up, so they're good to go. Yeah.
One day I'll play a Mario Party thing where I won't be stolen from. Just one day.
And then you'll make it to the top.
I know. When that will happen, who fucking knows?
Mario Party Summit number 14.
The thing that hurts is like I don't even get like last. I get third. Like last is just like damn, I'm really fucked.
That's
third
the worst
is
one.
Like you're specifically is this fucked, by but you're
winning
you know.
Or is this normal? I'm back. Hello everyone. I just wanted to watch the rest of the games. Just sit back, relax, and see how it goes. All right, so they're still playing that mini game. What about game 2? Okay, they're starting.
Yeah, they're choosing their map and choosing their characters.
I do like the mods. I like Bowser Jr. instead of Birdo.
Over Birdo? Yeah, that's all you need.
I will say, I did crash and Smith did crash as well. At one
nice.
Point. So that's always fun. Oh, man.
Or like you had to reconnect to the game.
Yeah.
Yeah. Also, chat, ooh, sorry about the confusion for turning stream off and then coming back after I showered. I just had, I had to take a moment. Yeah. And now, because I have to watch, because I'm about to give out 100 gifted subs. I was really hoping I could give them to myself, but, you know. You know?
I just want to make it past the first round.
Yeah, that's nice. I was gassing myself up, and I got fourth.
Mine was, honestly, I had pity. I had pity on my stream, and that's why I lost, and I'm never making that mistake again.
Cade stabbed me in the back. Cade just took a knife into my spine, dude.
Don't worry, Smith stabbed me in the back, too. Stole from me, and then stole from me for someone else. And I was like, brutal. Okay, cool.
Alright, so turn order here. I do think that Altrife used the character clause on Cade, because Cade always plays Donkey Kong, of course. And I think Altrife said, I have more viewers than you, I get Donkey Kong. So, it happens. I love that rule, honestly. I think it's funny.
He did it.
It's like you had to have something, right?
In Cade's heart, he's happy because he's Birdo, but on Smith's stream, he's not Birdo.
He's Bowser Jr. All right. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a long game, though, because we got you two think? Ahead of us. Yeah, we got two ahead of us.
Also, I dropped the general voice call overlay for in general.
I'll put it on in a bit.
I really wanted to have a longer stream today.
Me too.
Yeah, honestly, I'm upset at myself for when I ended the stream to go take a shower. Because, so here's what happened. I'm sitting there, right? And I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to sit here. I'm going to watch the rest of the stream. Look over the viewers down by 1,000. And I go, actually, I want to get off. I'm sad now. And then I took a shower, and then I was like, shower thoughts, like, that was fucking stupid. I should have just stayed. And here I am, back again.
At least
again.
You like raided somebody, you know?
Yeah. Can I unraid them? Can they come back?
Unraid, man.
Yeah.
Just go into their voice call and go, just so you guys know, whoever's chatting raided, like, I'm back live.
That's
now.
That's so scummy. That's so funny. All right, I want to see what's going on in this stream, though. Yaki in first. Oh my god, I created a monster.
Yeah. Maybe next time I'll just play as Mario.
Oh,
he's the
also,
protagonist of every game. So.
Also, Sarah, Blue 7 was out of the game, and then for no reason in particular, he made sure I didn't win at the end.
That's so fucked up.
It's so fucked up.
Don't worry, for like half of the game, Smith had 0 coins, 0 stars.
That's,
because
that was
he got,
Yaki.
Like, or they got
she
robbed.
Had zero
yeah,
stars
they got
for
robbed.
The first 10 turns.
They got robbed. They were like, they took the Bowser path. Like, they had no money. And then they just came back and they got second. I was like, oh, thanks for stealing from me, you know? Fuck you.
I just saw a first time chatter get banned that said, you look like you smell, go take a shower. I just did. I just did take a shower. And then based.
Great ban.
Good ban. Yeah, I'd love to see your ban request soon.
It's gonna be, I didn't mean it, I thought it was a joke, haha,
it was
you
actually
just
my
took a
brother.
Shower. Yeah, it was.
I just can't believe that people were saying I was the villain of the last game when Blue 7 maniacally laughed in the end and took me down for no good reason.
That's so funny. It's very much, If I'm going down, you're coming with me, energy.
Ooh, yeah. Major is one space behind the star, and Yaki has a chomp call. I feel like she pops it. Ban request stream. Yeah, I'll do an unban request stream soon. People start messaging you. Well, block them. They have no reason to be messaging people.
How do you not have your whispers off on Twitch?
Yeah, that real true facts.
Like,
Blue was a hero. Fuck all y'all. I'm never streaming for you guys again.
Oh no.
I'm finding a new chat. I love this minigame, Final Countdown. All right, actually, let me pop over to Smith's.
I have them both open.
Yeah, like I'm just tabbing back and forth.
Split screen on my screen.
Here, I'm gonna... Oh, this song kind of bops. It doesn't say what it is. Oh, wait. 1116. Bubble Bubble Ocean, Mario Party 3. This shit slaps. Chomp Call is the best item for causing chaos. Honestly, it's just one of the best items.
Major.
All right, was that
Excuse
a...
Excuse me.
Oh, wait, I'm confusing the games.
Oh, yeah, two major ads. Rough.
What the hell?
Sarah, it is September.
I know. I'm broke, though. I'm trying to go to L.A.
Yeah, I just need gifted subs so I don't go in the red when I gift subs to the winner. So, chat, help me out here. I thought I was getting a video out of this, so, like...
It'll just be a two-minute video.
Yeah, true.
Mario Party Summit 2, and it's like, and I lost.
I think I can make a video. I might just, I'll show my game in great detail, and then I'll skip over the second round, and then just talk about the finals. I still have a video. Rosalina coins, Fyrus coins. 100% chance Yaki uses the chomp call here. They should. 100% chance they should is what I mean. Yeah, okay, there it is. All right, yeah, that makes sense. And over here, this is still early game. Honestly, the first, like, two or three turns on a map like this is all about positioning. You might get one star off the board, but it's pretty tame. Ooh, that is right in front of Yaki now.
So I think something huge for early game is just, like, hoarding as many coins as you can get.
Yeah, early game, I think you just want to farm item spaces, because those are going to, like, pay heavy in the future. Yeah,
yeah, good mobility on Horrorland is huge.
Yeah, because, like, when you have Mr. I involved and all the paths, like, there's so much movement potential here. I really think this is one of the best designed Mario Party maps of all time.
Oh, I love it.
I've never played it.
We'll try to get to the next round.
I've played this game once, and then I played the first Mario Party Summit, and then I played the second Mario Party Summit. But I've only played two maps.
And you want to go to round two.
Well, maybe if you practice,
I can't do
you can make it past a round.
But the thing is, I'm not losing like I did in the mini games in the first one. It's literally being stolen. I was stolen from...
Hey, tell me about it, okay?
Can't do anything about RNG. I even won the tug of war.
I don't know who can win here, because like, Cade is obviously like the person I'd always put it on, who's just super consistent.
Look at the stalemate. Yeah, they're all agreeing to just chill.
Everyone gets 10 coins. Easy, easy, Drew. Oh, there's Among Us.
It's always friends at the start.
Yeah.
And then they betray you.
But in this game, I'd like to see Yaki win just because I, that make me feel good to see her make it further.
Mm.
But, I think up here, honestly, this is a pretty stacked game, I would say. This could be anyone from this game. On this game, I would always pit Cade or Ouija and Smith to move on to finals. Mm, that's my
valid
guess. And then for this game, if I had to pick, I would say, I'll put it out here. I don't have a lot of faith in CJ, but I think like I would guess Fyrus or Major, but I think Yaki has a pretty strong chance too.
Fyrus's RNG was so good in our game.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna say Major gets fucked over. Fyrus, Yaki. So Fyrus, Yaki, Smith, Ouija. That's who I'm predicting.
See, I'm praying on Smith's downfall.
Yeah.
Yeah, because Smith stole from me twice. So, you know, if they didn't steal from me, I would be in second place.
It's Mario Party. Anything could happen. But I think, like, 9 times out of 10, Ouija and Smith take first and second. But again, yeah, it's Mario Party. This could be the 1 of 10.
At least they got past the most gimmicky round, which is Peach's birthday cake.
Yeah, I think that's just an evil first map, just because it's chaos. That's why I wanted to be the first one. I just didn't think I'd be a victim of it, you know?
Did you play Peach? So.
Yeah, I play Peach.
Mm, me too. Maybe that was the dooming factor.
What are the rules that there are 4 winners in 1 game? I don't think you know can't. How... That's not going to happen.
That literally can't happen.
Let's say all 4 people tie with stars and coins... then Mario Party separates the winners with a dice roll.
Yeah, that's actually in the game.
Yeah.
The game just blows up and your Switch catches on fire and no one wins. Everybody loses.
So yeah,
Nintendo products are built to last through the fire.
Anything could happen.
Like, the craziest thing I could see happening is like a tie for second.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen it, but again, it's just Mario Party, if you tie stars and coins, you just all roll a dice.
I was literally rolling like ones and twos all game.
I rolled onto piranha plants every turn.
I skipped them. Surprising, like, you know the two at the top that are next to each other?
If I skipped one piranha plant, I won. That's how sad it was. I think I lost 3 stars to piranha plants.
The ones at the top that are right next to each other, I like triple blocked. And I got like 6, 9, and 1, and I fit perfectly in between them. Nice. Like my RNG on like landing on stuff was fine. It's just people were like, the RNG for stealing from me was really bad.
I had a game of Superstars where there was second place tie and the game just said they were both second. Oh, okay. Well, old Mario parties would make you roll. So we don't have a rule for it, but we might throw it in the next summit. If there's a tie, usually what you do is just whoever got to second first is usually how you separate that. Who's your second choice if Peach is taken? I don't have a second choice.
Damn.
No one has ever contested me for Peach. But if they did, I guess it'd probably be like Donkey Kong, Rosalina. One of those two.
Next time I'm just going to play Mario. Because every time I'm playing like a girl, yeah. I lose.
I think go Mario. See if he takes you to victory.
Honestly, yeah.
Alright, Yaki is kind of... I can't see the turn count because of Major's chat, but I think that says...
6 out of 15.
6? Oh, it says 6, okay. Yeah. So, a third of the way in, only 1 star on the board. Kind of low economy right now for stars. But that's just how it starts. It's about to... Wait, Major's going to snipe this. Unless Yaki can get coins.
Ooh.
Yeah, Yaki would have to get 13 coins on the next turn, in the next minigame. If she gets a coin minigame, that's huge for her. But otherwise, it looks like to be a Major Duncan star.
Oh, I suck at this minigame.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't lose viewers because I got knocked out of the tournament. I lost viewers because I turned stream off and turned it back on. Because I saw we peaked over, like a little over 4K today, and that's pretty huge. But yeah, it's just for any aspiring streamers, the strat is to not turn stream off when you want to have viewers. Believe it or not.
Damn, Jome is skating.
Also, we see CJ Chance Time. Oh my god.
Another
Whoa, wait, that is downright
Yaki,
sinister.
No! It's still really early, though.
Yaki
like,
lost...
Actually...
No. That is evil because Yaki lost her star, and now Major has the coins and the movement, and he's right behind the star. Wait. Okay, so Major and Yaki are on a team here. If Yaki gets 13 coins, she gets the star, but Major is her teammate. and he wants the star. So if I'm Major, I just put the controller down. Yaki can still get a star here, but again, it's if Major lets her. Is Major playing? Okay, he is. Okay. I would not have. Just so you know, I would have put the controller down. I guess like him having more coins at the end of the day is not bad, but I would have denied someone the star and gotten the star myself.
Hmm.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't even look like they're going
to get
13 coins,
though. They might lose
it
anyway.
Oh, whoa. They... That is, wait, they need... No way. No way they got 11 coins. That was...
Isn't that not enough?
No, it's not. I guess if I'm Major, yeah, we can afford to get like 10, 11, 12 coins.
A little bit of money.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Major took the coins for himself, but made it to where Yaki didn't get enough. Actually, yeah, that's 100% the correct play. That's even better than putting your controller down. You know what? I'm going to treat my...
exactly same spot.
I'm going to treat my chat like they're winners for a second. I'm going to gift some subs to the real ones, and we're just going to pretend like
we won. The
ones
that came back.
Yeah, we're just going to pretend like we won.
Winners POV.
Oh! Winners POV. Whoa, thank you to Alvarad for gifting 100
subs. Whoa,
first place. Whoa.
That's what happens when you win.
We did it, guys. Whoa, would you look at that? Whoa, is that a hype train forming? Oh my god, thank you. Oh, whoa, so many gifted subs. I thought it was 150. Shut up, spoiled ass. What the fuck? No.
Someone didn't read the rules.
Okay, but now I really need you guys to gift subs, because actually, now that I'm doing the math, I am even more in the red than I initially was, so, please? Yo, one gifted goes a long way.
Open your hearts and your mom's bank account.
Do not steal your mom's credit card.
Why not?
My sister did that for RuneScape membership.
Based.
That's awesome. My parents wouldn't get me that, but my uncle got me some time.
Dang, Yaki was 2 coins off of getting that star in any minigame. That's brutal. Yo, Yoshi boy, thank you for the 1 gifted sub. That's huge. That's huge.
Shout out to Yoshi boy.
Woo, thank you so much. We're almost back in the black. We're good.
Yo, slump keys with tier 1.
I've been really looking at Smith's game. They're in a minigame right now.
Yeah. Smith does have the only star.
We need Yaki to bring this back for Yoshi.
Yeah, I need you guys to pay off the gifted, please do. Who am I rooting for?
To win the whole thing.
I think I still have my YouTube video if Yaki... Oh, my camera just died. Wait, how? And why?
Dude.
Yeah, rough day.
Yo, Chase and Jack with the 10 gifted.
Yo,
let's go.
10 gifted. You can't see me, but I'm pogging out of my mind right now, bro. Yo.
I think that's why your camera went out.
Yeah.
Yo, Chase and Jack, thank you for the 10 gifted. That's huge. 10 subs? I thought it was supposed to be 150. Actually, right. True. True. Actually, yeah, you're right. It was.
No way, dude.
Okay, so here's a CJ star. I had my doubts on CJ, but he's looking pretty nice. Yaki? Yeah, I said I'm rooting for Yaki because if she wins, I have my YouTube video. I was a martyr so she could win. But of course, like, anyone from FWAB always has an inherent advantage in this because of just, you know, we're all so rehearsed from Mario Party. Like, the time I was on FWAB, like, I logged, like, hundreds and hundreds of hours of Mario Party in, like,
That's
a
crazy.
Year. Yeah, so, I think just it's like any competitive game. Once you've been in the same scenarios multiple times, you kind of know the right board play, which board
the game
play is,
sense.
Yeah, it's just game sense. I think board play is so much more important than mini games, and I feel like the casual mindset always focuses on the mini games instead. CJ is trying to go to King Boo to get coins, but he did just go to. He could lose a star here, and it would be really funny. This could be the poorest game of Mario Party I've ever seen. Oh, no, he's not taking stars. Just 20 coins. That's a lot. A lot in early game. I guess we're at midway point here. Let's look at this game. We really have not been paying much attention to it.
There's only 2 stars on Smith and Kay's
That's
game.
That's more than the other one. No, I think it's 2 stars.
It's even then, though, right?
Yeah. But they're also 2 turns behind.
It's crazy we caught up that fast, because they, like, their game started so late.
Yeah. I mean, it's like if you hit a bonus or like a battle minigame, that's an extra 3 minutes tagged onto it. Oh, burn style.
I heard you and Blue went into like round 9 or whatever.
Yeah, we went
on the one.
Did a Bowser's Big Blast for like a solid 5 minutes, and we still finished like first somehow. Yeah, see, chat, we're coming back. We're building the base up, but we need the gifted bad. We are in the hole. We're down abhorrent. You can boost the morale of the stream with every gifted sub. It goes a long way. Oh, green video gamer. Thank you for the prime.
Huge.
I'm in a much better mood now.
no better month to do with it right now.
Oh, yeah. It's September. What's the thing on that? Isn't it like 30%
off? 30% off on new subs.
Oh, that's huge.
So if you are not subbed, now is your opportunity.
Wait. Okay.
Also, a 6-month tier 3 sub is like cheaper than like doing tier 1 months or whatever, something like that.
All right. Well, you heard her. So yeah, so... I was about to ask. I was like, can you hoard subs in September? Can you just buy like the 6-month sub?
Yeah, and you can like before if you canceled your sub, you could still like resub.
Oh, that's honestly huge.
Into it. So if you just canceled your Alpha Red sub, you can now sub for a cheaper amount.
Sarah, you're helping me in major ways here.
Or you can sub in my chat, and then I can go to LA to hang out with Jacob.
Also true. Drop a gifted. How much?
They're still alive, by the way.
Compared to how much is a plane ticket in terms of subs?
Let's see. I was about to do the math.
Someone's gonna drop a bomb.
Chase and Jack? No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, yo. Yo, Toasty! My goat, thank you for the 5 gifted.
Legendary.
I see another playful piano says, I'm assuming Mario Party Summit 2 did not go as you'd hoped. It's chaos, but hey, like, in a game like Mario Party, can I really be expected to make it to finals every single tournament? The answer is no. So, like, the boards definitely do matter. I think Horrorland is a really consistent board. I think normally the better players win on this board, but the one that I lost on Peach's Birthday Cake, I think that is 100% the most chaotic board on this.
I liked that board.
It's a fun board, but it's like, it is chaos.
Yeah. Compared to like Yoshi's, I hated the flipping.
The flipping's hard, but you can definitely play around it. Is it a skill issue? I mean, yeah, every loss is a skill issue, but, you know, it's like, even in Smash Bros, there are some characters who you could say the better player doesn't always win. And same goes for Mario Party with boards. I miss item traps. Yeah, I liked orbs a lot. Looking at this, everyone's kind of in it besides Joam. Honestly, heartbreaking what happened to Yaki.
Could be pity stars, and it could flip, like, halfway.
Yeah. Is Yaki just putting the controller down? Okay, got one person.
The grin on DK.
Sometimes you just get hit early and you never recover.
Yeah.
I got bullied by Fyrus in my
just
game.
Just can't to ask how are you today? I think I'm doing well.
After doing better that if message, there were more gifts. Sure.
Oh, just came to ask. Yeah, true. That makes so much more sense. I'm doing all right.
A gift sub would really
I could
the mood.
Be doing better. Not only with gift subs, but also if I was playing instead of watching, I'd be doing great.
Jason Jack, thanks for the 10 tier 1 gifts.
Jesus Christ.
Oh,
poaching.
We're
You're
going
poaching.
To LA.
Are there skins in this game? No, Smith just has mods, so we're watching that. This is Major Stream. And, yeah, I'm just trying to see where everyone's... What's the play looking like here? Chat, who do we feel like is going to win?
This in top each game? Eight.
Yeah, this is top eight. I just like Smith gets a bit donation from Adriana that says, pay attention to me. Hey, we are. We are.
I think Major needs his redemption from Captain Kidd stabbing him in the back last tournament.
Honestly, I hope Major wins. Even if I was in finals against Major, I'd rather him win because Captain Kidd... Okay, I want to see if I can find the clip. Here, I'm gonna... Let me see. Alright, I found it. Major had it ready. Okay.
Yeah. Major, you know what?
So, here, I'm gonna listen to this real quick. This is from last Mario Party Summit. Oh my god, my camera went black again. What? Also, I don't know what's going on. This is bizarre. Is it just like this? Alright, you know what? Is the battery out? Is the battery empty?
Did your camera go out again?
Alright, I'm gonna put Smith's stream on, and I'm gonna go get another camera battery. I'll be right back.
Okie doke.
See, I hope both Smith and Virus make it through, because then even though they betrayed me, I am losing to people who are winning. It feels better than losing to people who also lost.
I gotta carry the torch all the way.
Yeah. If you're gonna fuck me over like that, at least win.
Also,
like
Oh, no, go ahead. What happened last time?
I was gonna say, last time, Failboat was in my original lobby. So.
Oh, the champ himself.
The champ fucked me over. So
we actually wanted
him
for this one too, because like he actually is at PAX West this weekend, so he couldn't make it for this one. But I love the dynamic of like having the champion comebacks and everyone's gonna target him, you know. Ooh, like a King Boo showing up in this game. Let's go, dude. Donkey Kong is overpowered in this tournament.
All right. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Let me grab my headphones. Oops. I think
I'll try to just hit a King Boo.
Mm-hmm.
Just for coins, though.
All right, now I'm back. Battery and
welcome back.
All right, so
Cade's got 2 stars.
Cade's a champ.
So now I want to go back and watch this clip. Here we go. So this is from last Mario Party Summit. Of course, we didn't see this game because I wasn't in this game in the video. So
all right, Major, you know what? You can see.
Just so Brayden and Kid were kind of like teaming, being nice to each other, and then this happened.
This either helps you or hurts you. What? This hurts me so bad. Why are you doing this?
You know what? Depending on.
No, you can
so
land,
evil,
on the
dude.
You're gonna land on the.
No, yeah, I'm gonna go past Bowser.
Oh wait.
And
no.
Then land on a thing. Brayden, what have you done?
Last three turns of the game.
Oh god. Are you stealing from me too, Brayden? Are you
Oh my god,
back?
So heartless.
Yes. Brayden, what have you done?
That is awful. That is so bad.
What?
He used a curse die on him and then stole a star
from him.
In this game, there are no friendships.
And then Brayden says the funniest part about this entire clip.
My god, there are no friends.
I don't even know if that was the right play, if I'm being...
He says, I don't even know if that was the right play, if I can be honest. But it's just like straight up, just was downright sinister.
And I died when I heard him say that.
Correct. Yeah, that's so funny. Yeah,
can't
so I'm rooting for Major just because of that. Also,
like come back.
I toss CJ out of this, but CJ is winning pretty handily right now.
Dude, he just went insane with the luck in game one. Like, he was dominating the entire game.
Yeah.
Like, on his second roll, getting that free bonus star. Like, the free happening spirit of, like,
hidden
random
block?
Space.
Or,
yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Hidden block's been in every game, right?
Yeah, we Yaki got one, and that cost me the game. Oh, speaking of this hidden block, oh my god.
No way, dude.
Money.
Oh,
there's
he's,
no losers bracket.
He's cock
no.
rolling. Okay. Cock teasing, not cock rolling. I don't know what that means. I don't think I want to know what that one means. I was trying to say slow rolling and cock teasing, and we got a new fetish out of it.
Cock rolling.
Hey, don't knock until you try it.
What is it?
Trust me, you don't want to know. So we got Smith. They're kind of in the same place. Major or CJ lost coins from Bowser again. That's the second time that's happened to him.
Damn.
It's like how they do it in the South with cow tipping.
No. Yeah, so I'm just comparing the two boards. Okay, they're playing Dungeon Dash over here. I don't think this matters. Yaki feels pretty out of it, honestly, despite having such an early lead. She's got, like, a little fucked, like, twice in a row. She lost the star, and then Major didn't let her get enough coins. Again, correct play for Major, but unfortunate for Yaki. It looks like someone is not...
I got mad again!
You're what?
I got mad again on Major's stream.
L. Just be subbed.
Chat, can I get a sub?
Jesus Christ. Do something yourself.
Sarah doesn't have the $4, I'm sorry.
True. It's $7 in Canada. It's $6.99.
Even in sub timber?
Oh no. Probably
yeah, $5. That's what I thought.
I forgot.
Yeah, it looks like Yaki's getting revenge on Major. I really want to hope that neither of them are trying. CJ and Fires are just being rude now. Someone needs to end this minigame. Jesus. Okay. Smith stream. Minigame. I'm looking at the score.
Poor Joam.
Yeah. Poor Joam. Both people who beat me are looks like they're both drowning in the next game.
It's the karma.
You're right.
It's what they get.
I do feel like there's something respectable about losing in the second round. At least you go 1-1, you know? Yeah, that minigame's hard, honestly. Oh, we're in the last 5 turns on game 1. All right, Yaki's in last place, gets 20 coins. That's like, sometimes it's nice, but most of the times that's the most insulting gift you can get. Yeah. I went back and watched our game from last Summit, Sarah, when I edited my video. And the fact that you got 2 gifted golden pipes is insane. I don't know how you lost with that.
Oh my god, no.
She got an item bag. I got lost because you robbed me.
Yeah, actually, both people robbed you. Wow, you got fucked both games, huh?
That's what I was just
yeah,
like,
no, you're right. I'm
fuck?
With you now. I was surprised we bullied you as much as we did when I went back and watched the footage.
Yeah, like literally I was like, okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Boo and then I'm going to golden pipe back and then I'm going to get a second star. And then you were just like, I'm stealing your money and you can't get it. And I was like, cool.
I mean, Failboat won the whole thing. So honestly, true. If I stole from Failboat, I could have beat you in finals and won. See, we all would have been happier.
True. That's very true. See, if Smith or Fyrus win this entire thing,
yeah,
it's because whoever fucks me over wins the entire tournament.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'm happy with how this video turned out. But yeah, looking back in it, you got downright bullied.
Yeah, so bad.
Let's look at the new comments here. They're not going to be kind. I'm sorry this wasn't a mod that had 16 people. Just a little bit of deception in the morning. I think we all knew Alpha wasn't going to win by the... I never put I1 in the titles. Do I?
I don't know.
How I won a Pokemon... So. That's a VOD. That doesn't count. Yeah, I don't really do that. I don't really like... giving away the title. I think I do like attempted and entered a lot more. Yeah, I attempted.
Only saw
I survived. I guess that's I won. Alpha Deluxe doesn't count. That's a different channel. I don't handle those titles. Yeah, I don't really do I win. You did it once with the Fall Guys tournament? No, that title is, So I Entered. Pretty sure. Yeah, So I Entered a Fall Guys tournament. This is I'm the Fall Guys champion, but that's not a tournament, that's just a video. Who handles deluxe titles? I used to do deluxe titles, but now it's just Dash and Joe. They handle the titles and thumbnails. I kind of like critique them if I don't feel like they're good. But oh well.
Oh, Kat, thanks for the gift sub to Duncan. No more ads, let's go.
You changed the title a day after. I changed, this was live for like half an hour. And then I was like, it was so, or like I won a Fall Guys tournament or something. And then I was like, I don't want it to reveal the ending. So I changed it. But
how
you can't say this title was that for 30 minutes. So I always do that. Come on, guys.
How do people remember that?
I don't know.
Like, genuinely. How long ago is that?
Pokemon Unite tournament?
That's the only one, yeah. That's the only one that I saw.
I mean, how I survived my first Pokemon Unite tournament, that doesn't say I won. This is a VOD. That's different. That's not main channel. People, you say anything you can to get people to watch a VOD. Am I going to do Splatoon 3? Yeah, I'm going to do a big creator tournament for Splatoon 3 like I did Pokemon Unite, Fall Guys, whatever. No, my Disney video was over Disneyland on Disney World. Apparently it's possible to do Disney World in a day, but I don't think I'm brave enough for that. Huh.
Go to Florida?
Dude, I don't know what just happened, but I just got the Mr. Beast follow.
Yo, oh, shit. Let's go.
I don't know what to do with that, but that's pretty huge. That's a dub. Mr. Beast, if you're watching,
Party,
can you drop 10,000 subs?
I think he wants to play Mario Party the next summit.
I think he has. Yeah, Mr. I think Beast. He wants to be in Mario Party Summit.
Pity me.
Sarah just pops and is like, "Yo, Mr. Beast, if you're watching."
Yo, Mr. Beast. That means
put in 8 Alpha Ratters versus 8 Mr. Beasters. We get Chandler and Carl in there.
Yo, hammer drop.
Who wins the finals? Someone first time chatter, Mr. Breast. That's a good chat.
That's so good. That's one of my favorite messages. This is such an insane minigame for money.
Yeah.
I went back. I got 47 coins when we did this last time.
Once you get double coins on this too, it's insane.
Yeah. Yeah, you can straight up leave with like 100 coins. Oh, money bag dropped? That was a bag fumbled from Cade. Or Ultrive. Sorry, I keep forgetting.
Jome just fell. Jome has none.
No, Jome!
How did he drop two bags?
Jome!
That was the absolute worst performance I have ever seen in this minigame. Oh my god.
Who lost to Jome? Was that you?
Yeah, I lost to Jome, and now I... Oh, okay.
You and Blue.
Hey, Fyrus Star. That's his third?
Yeah.
So Fyrus is now in the lead.
Fyrus is going to pull this whole game home, and it's because he fucked me over. The prophecy is going to become true again.
Jome, if you're going to die, at least die for the bag.
True.
The other thing with CJ is that I think Major is the better player. Has more coins as well. Has a warp block, which is pretty huge. RNG dependent, but huge. And CJ has an incredible loadout right now. Skeleton Key, Triple Dice, Chomp Call, phenomenal loadout. Like, I think he's in a very versatile position where I wouldn't be surprised if CJ wins the whole thing because of that. But I think we can all agree Yaki has lost.
So sad. I need Yoshi to get to finals.
Oh, it's 12 out of 15. Yeah, that's not happening. I can see it like at the
land on a couple more hidden blocks. Who knows?
That's also true. We only had 2 hidden blocks in our last game.
Wait, how's Mr. Beast following you when he's like at a mall with 10,000 people?
I guess he's busy. Maybe he's isn't he serving food?
Exactly. He's for like 10,000.
Maybe he's on his lunch break, man. Go easy on him.
I need to follow Alfred right now.
I think I did quote retweet one of his tweets today, and I just said, yeah.
RIP to the people shopping.
Thoughts and prayers to the poor people who just wanted to go shopping today. Honestly, I'm looking at it. Tweet kind of blew up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You know what? The One Piece is real. You're right, first time chatter.
True.
Thank you for the insight.
Oh, God. My friend was like, what does that even mean? Why is it trending? And then was like, why have I seen like
the
four
One Piece
characters
real.
Dicks?
Oh, you only four?
But on my Twitter.
That's crazy.
I'm gonna go back to the Majors game.
Virus is like guaranteed first, pretty much.
Alright, here we go. 20 gifted, and I order Mr. Beast Burger.
Yo, huge? I want to see this on stream.
Yeah,
on stream,
I'll eat it
we'll
on
see
stream.
It.
Review.
I hope the brick and mortar locations are better.
I have one in my city. Not doxing myself, but I have one in my city.
I've been to your city.
Yeah, I think it's.
I don't live there.
I think I saw there's like
I've been to
like
Canada,
five...
is what I'm trying to say.
It's true. Yeah.
There's like five Mr. Beasts in Canada. Out of
is
the
it?
700 out of like the seven locations.
I don't think we have like
bro,
a
you
location,
can get fries on a burger? That's insane. Yeah. I'm getting Chris style.
Are you gonna get the grilled cheese?
Oh yeah, the Chris
Should
is amazing.
Should I get the grilled cheese? How's the chicken tender
Carl's grilled cheese. It's three slices of cheese on an inverted bun.
What's an inverted bun?
It's, like, you take
the
a burger
outside
bottle.
Is on the inside?
I'd love to get the crispy
exactly.
chicken. Should I get the grilled cheese? Am I just gonna like eat all of it?
Carl's grilled cheese. Yeah. That's a YouTube video right there. I ordered the whole menu. They have like four sandwiches.
That'd be good though. I'm writing that down. Thank you.
I tried all of Mr. Beast's burgers.
I like the Chris style and the Chandler style the most. But the Chris, Damn. I mean, the Chandler style is legit just a plain cheeseburger.
I'm surprised that they have like a chicken strip sandwich and not like a chicken strip meal, you know?
Every so often they do collabs too with creators. They did like a moist collab
yeah,
and they did
that.
A snap nap.
Shout out to Minecraft.
I legit didn't know who Mr. Beast was until like a month ago when I saw his video on Love's
really?
Channel.
That's insane.
That's crazy.
That's why he doesn't follow you.
I was never a YouTube person. Like I used YouTube for like music videos growing up.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, 20 gifted and we ordered the Mr. Beast burger.
I'm chronically online.
And
so
Chris style.
I want to see this Mr. Beast burger on stream, guys.
High key though. Like it's I think what's interesting about Mr. Beast is that he's obviously the most popular YouTuber. But what?
Dude.
Am I missing something?
The Slump Keys YouTube title in chat. I tried Mr. Beast burger so you don't have to.
Hey, it worked out. Yeah, high key, I just really like Mr. Beast content. I like actively watch it. Which I think like a lot of people, I think it's interesting because most people want to act like they don't like the biggest YouTuber, you know what I mean? But I feel like a lot of people do.
Or that I liked him before he blew up.
Oh yeah? Yeah, Sarah, talk
like,
your
who
truth.
Care? No, I'm saying people say that.
Yeah.
I hate that. Unless they've actually like changed.
Too.
It's like
Oh yeah, dude.
Like,
the Ludwig video.
That you watched Corpse Husbands read creepypastas. All right,
me,
I'll give you that
me,
one. You?
Me.
You?
Yeah, me. Me.
Now
I also
speak
did
your
like
truth.
Cryotic and stuff.
The Ludwig video opened
I mean,
up my
like,
eyes,
if,
though. I've binged so many videos.
Like, you know, you watch Corpse Husbands now, it's fine.
No way. You
I
found,
mean, I don't think he does. Like,
you learn about
now.
Mr. Beast from Ludwig's
stuff.
Channel.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I guess, you know what? Maybe that was the investment. He gave Ludwig that video, and he got one new fan. Mm-hmm. It was worth it.
I'm not a fan. I have so many watch minutes, watch hours now of Mr.
I've
Beast
given him so many
under
minutes.
My belt.
Mr. Beast, please.
Pay me for my time.
I'm a big fan, dude. This is like, I don't watch a lot of YouTube. I watch a lot of his videos now.
I used to watch way more YouTube, but now I feel like I watch more Twitch. Or I'm just like...
What's funny is I've never really been a Twitch watcher until like...
Oh, let's go,
Knoxwell! 20 gifted. All right, nice. Putting in the order. I already had it. I just have to press order now. It's burger time. Thank you, Knoxville, for the 20 gifted.
Remember that time you ordered mac and cheese and it just glitched and kept
yeah,
coming to your house?
Yeah, dude, I saw one person tweet about it, and they said I was one tweet away, like one retweet away from being known as the mac and cheese guy. What was my first Mr. Beast video? I feel like I saw him as he was blowing up whenever he was like saying PewDiePie a lot, reading the dictionary. Like I saw that and I was like, this shit gets views? And then of course he like blew up beyond that.
Yeah. I think mine was like a manhunt video in a building. I don't remember like who or what was in it, but like I just remember everybody having cameras and like hiding in a building and it being manhunt.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, like, you know, where I'm at, obviously, like, I like his kind of videos of, you just host these giant events, and then you just...
Yeah.
It's less of being funny and more of just doing something interesting that you can't really see anywhere else. Mm-hmm. So that's why I like... I watched his new video yesterday when he, like, he hunted for people in the mall. And I just saw that, and I was like, ah, that shit looks fun. Like, beyond, like, if it's good content or not, it's just, I'm like... I would love to do that in his position. That just sounds fun. So when's your version of Total Drama Island? Yo, Heike.
Oh my god.
I have looked into how much it costs to rent out a private island. And it is not as expensive as you'd think. Like, okay. So normally on these giant shoot videos that have a sponsor... The budget we put on them is $10,000. Like, that's usually what we do, and we make back a little just above that, full disclosure. And
so you're breaking even and making like the tiniest bit.
We're breaking even and we make cool content. Like, I make money by doing video game content because that costs $0 to make, you know? And so when we do those giant sets, it's like, it's hard to. It's like, it's hard to do those giant sets and not spend more money than you want.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know. It's just, I don't, how he does all those giant shoots. Like, I was watching that video and I'm just like, that's how this much costs. Oh, that's how that much it would cost
or
to
like
hire that person.
Or like building the like Squid Game like set and stuff like that too.
Like in the video yesterday, he gave out like 600, like it was $1 million, but I think he only gave out like 200,000. But you have to look in, like, he has to think of how much it costs to rent out the mall, how much it costs to hire this person, that person, the crew, the filming, the and
security.
Think about all the
so
security,
many cameras, dude.
And then so many cameras, and then all the pre-production, and then on top of those cameras, you have people hired to operate those cameras, and then you have security cameras who are operating something else, and you have someone else monitoring that. Like, it's and then post-production, right?
Yeah, turning around the video in a good time.
Yeah,
that's
like,
true as well.
All those angles, all that footage of what to keep, what not to keep.
But, they have, like, he has so much footage with those kinds of videos. Like, that was a 10-hour shoot, and he had, like, 100 people's perspective. Like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Like,
and then you have to coordinate, like, which, not only, like, what is good, but you have to coordinate with other people's POVs of, like, oh, it's good here. I need the reaction of the good thing happening here with someone else's POV.
Yeah, that's so hard. Like, I see it, and I'm like, that could not work remote. Like, you have to have editors in-house for something like that. Mm-hmm. To be fair, half of the area was CG animated.
That's still expensive, too.
Yeah.
Like, you have to pay for that.
Yo, Trin with the gifted sub to Knoxville. The Mr. Beast hero,
the
Beast
Mr.
Burger
Beast
hero
set
Burger
was still hero. Insane. And then it costs, honestly, I would say it costs, like, to do the CG, that is not cheap. That is a lot. My point is, he's always paying for something.
Yeah.
So many expensive props that he only maybe uses once.
Yeah. Yaki's controller died. Things are just not going well for her, huh?
I'm sure she's got Joy-Cons.
Fucking died in Shy Guy Says.
It's the karma, man.
Yaki doesn't want you to have a video.
No way I let Yaki advance just for this. No way I let Jome advance just for this.
Dude,
I lost
no.
for nothing.
They're dying on Horrorland, the most honest stage, dude.
if Smith or Fires win, the prophecy is like, fuck over Sarah, you get a dub.
Yo, Smith with the toss on that chest.
Make money out of those videos. He's gone on record to say, like, the answer is for the most part no. Like, obviously, yes, no. They make money, but that just goes into the next one. And I mean, he sells merch like a motherfucker. That is a well-oiled machine.
And I don't know. I haven't looked too much into like his personal life, but he doesn't seem like the type to be like, look at my new car and my new bit, you know, like the clout, yeah. Swag, like look at me making money.
I've had friends who have been around him at like YouTuber parties and whatnot. And it sounds like he's a guy who's always on, like he's talking about analytics, asking other people about stats. He's always trying to learn. Like I know, Ultra told me like he was at some YouTube thing and Mr. Beast was talking to Schlatt or someone just about how editors, he's like, oh, you should pay him for like a salary. You should never give them like percentage because like that,
video,
like,
yeah.
Like he was talking about stuff like that. And then Schlatt was like, that's what Ludwig does. And then he goes, yo, what the fuck, Ludwig? And then just storms over and talks to Ludwig about how he's paying his editors too much.
Too much? Dude. That was crazy.
Yeah, shout out to Polite. Shout out to Shake. Good job on getting paid well. Yeah, he's a grinder, that's for sure. I think someone like that could never not be a grinder, you know? Like, you don't get to that position without being a grinder. Same thing as PewDiePie, right?
Yeah.
He grinded in a very different way.
You meet those people in life that are like obsessed with something, you know? Like for me, it's like Smash Bros, but for him, it's like YouTube, and that's like a big turnaround for him, you know?
Yeah, he's the Heisenberg of YouTube for sure.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta cook while you can.
He also has a million channels.
Yeah, he has so many play buttons.
I saw the wall. Yeah, the wall of play buttons.
It's sickening how many play buttons he has. Who's Jesse? Carl.
Easily Carl.
All right.
I just want to hear a yo bitch from
yo,
Carl.
Yo bitch.
Science.
Yo, Jimmy, we channel. Gotta cook, bitch.
I love the Minecraft Breaking Bad videos so much.
Wait, I'm looking at this. We're on turn 14 of 15 in game one.
Yeah. Spyrus is taking it home.
Yeah, Yaki's out. CJ should advance. Major definitely has two turns left where he can make. If he gets one star and then gets a bonus star, wins.
Like,
Major isn't out of this.
The other one, though, like, it's like Smith and Cade and Ultra and Jump game. Like, kind of on the table. Could be anyone at this point.
The last two turns are daytime, which means that Major could access the daytime.
Y'all been talking about Mr. Beast for so long. The meat writing is crazy. Thank you, first-time chatter. Look, it's just a real recognized reel is all I'm saying. Like, he does what I do on a larger scale and is more successful at it. Like, how the hell could I not appreciate that?
That's a Heisenberg moment. That's the actual classic Coke.
I'm the Heisenberg to his Gus Fringe, you know?
What's also crazy is, like, I know people are going to be like, oh, him donating charity is a tax write-off. It's still charity.
It's still like, a tax write-off, though, okay? Like, let's also play both
but
sides.
But if you think about it, it's still, like, the way, like, yeah, he's making a shitload of money, but once again, it's, like, not... Like, what he's doing with the money isn't toxic or, like...
It doesn't matter if the money's going to a good cause, in my mind. But it is affecting people's lives positively, you know? Like...
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, so, okay. Oh, they still have quite a bit turns left. So now, let's watch the end of this one.
Yeah,
Wait, is Major going for it? Oh, no, he only has 100 coins. But he's still
he's gonna land on a burst, though.
The thing is, if he had 150 coins here, he could steal a star from everyone.
Steal for three? That's crazy.
Yeah.
But there's also a good strat where, like, on the bottom left of the map, there's like three different booths, so you could do like the two mini steals. Like, all you really need is one good steal.
But he definitely can't get there in time. Like, this is one of his turns.
At this point, yeah.
Is he gonna win a star for coins? Maybe.
He needs both bonus stars to advance, though.
Yeah, he needs one at least.
Yeah, I don't know where the current star is. If it's in his path, it's possible. Fires could help Major out.
This battle mini game does nothing but help Fires and CJ, really.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Major could roll a one and land on chance time. That's also a possibility.
I've learned that to for chance time, you just spam A at the start.
First time chatter says, if Mr. Beast is Gus, Ludwig is Heisenberg, and you're Skinny Pete. Holy shit. That's fucking sinister. Let's just entertain my analogy for now, okay? If we don't need to like literally analyze it.
Skinny Pete out of all people.
Not even Jesse?
Not even Jesse. Skinny Pete.
At least you're not Badger, dude.
If anything, I think I'm the Saul Goodman.
Damn.
A? I think I'm the wordsmith. I negotiate. I talk. Oh, Major's getting bullied straight up.
Yeah, taken out.
Assaulted here. Yeah, bye-bye.
Beautiful.
Oh my god, he's the one with the most coins and just lost the battle minigame.
Yeah.
This is how Yaki rises to the top.
We need this. We need pity the Yaki stars. Comeback.
Someone said Ouija is Tuco Salamanca. I think you're just saying things at this point.
The only thing that puts Yaki in this game is straight up chance time. Like, she's dumb.
Who's Skylar, then?
You can be Skylar.
I don't... What?
That's how she would have reacted to that.
Whatever.
Yaki and her Joy-Con might pull this through.
Ooh, I don't know, man. Sarah gives me big Marie vibes.
Dude, I'm rewatching Breaking Bad now after finishing Better Call Saul. Early Marie was a bitch. She got way better, but I did not realize how like snobby she is in the beginning.
I really needed a spinoff about her kleptomania life.
I want to watch the Mineral Show.
Yeah.
Someone said Josh is Walt Jr.
What the fuck? That's fucked.
Yeah, so that game was a major L.
Well, that's huge for Virus. I mean, not huge, but like,
yeah.
I think it's Virus and Cheez. They're just in this. They just got it.
Yeah. Like, also, if CJ won
Major
that,
could
he
roll
got
a one.
Star. Yeah, I said that.
You're right. Yeah.
Yo, Virus is Hank. I think you're just saying things.
I'm Jane.
It doesn't end well for you. That's why you're out round one.
Yeah,
you
can, exactly.
You can be Gale.
Exactly
what. Yeah, I think Yaki is in a pitiful spot, only saved by chance time.
Chance time and pity stars. But you have to get both.
Alpharetta is the meth.
Joe is my heel, and D is my Francesca.
I love Joe as Huel, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, Yaki, no.
Explain this in Mario terms? Okay.
Oh my god, dude. All these universes colliding. We need a platform fighter for all these
Who's
universes.
Who's the Heisenberg of Mario? I think Wario.
Wario, probably, right?
Yeah. He's the money guy.
I think so.
I think Waluigi is the Jesse.
Yeah.
And that's all I got.
Let's see.
Bowser is Gus.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Yeah. Mario is Hank, easily.
Yeah, that's true.
Who's Saul?
Luigi's Gomez, so true. Who's the Saul Goodman of the Mario universe?
Yoshi?
No.
Yoshi or DK?
Kong. DK.
Yoshi is Walt Jr. for sure, right?
Yoshi is Walt Jr. easy. Oh my god. Is Peach Marie?
I think Rosalina is Skylar.
True.
Toad is Saul, someone said.
I could see it a little bit.
I like how, for someone who doesn't understand Breaking Bad, this is not helping. No. Daisy is Kim Wexler. You know what? Heike, true. Actually, Biker Peach can be Kim Wexler in the ponytail. Yeah. Actually, Yaki does have a gold custom die? If she's in striking distance of a chance time, where is she?
Checking actually, the board.
Wait, I think she can land on chance time here.
The only thing is she has to get it.
She has to use her key. No, I think she's a little bit shy of chance time.
Yeah.
She is close, though.
Damn, that's unfortunate. Yeah. That was our only last ditch effort, dude.
Hey, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe she is close.
I think Tuco Salamanca is charging Chuck.
You know what? True. No way she's 10 away. Is she just trying to roll fat? No, no way she hits the chance time.
She consulted the map.
Hmm.
It's the only roll she's
got.
Yeah,
that's not chance time.
Nah, yeah.
I guess at least this puts her on board for the item star, but yeah, she's very much so out of it.
I think she should have threw herself into like a Bowser space just in case she got the Bowser space star.
Damn, the coins on the other game though, apart Jome has three stars.
Here. If Warrior just rolls a one, ooh, okay. Oh, they just chance timed? Oh,
on Jome has three stars now.
What happened? Jome was in last.
Wait, what happened here?
I think Jome Boo robbed everybody, if I'm
Smith?
Right.
Oh, that's rough.
No.
And then chance timed Smith, so Smith is in last.
And Jome still has a Boo Bell with three turns to earn stuff to you.
He has 9 coins. but that's crazy.
That is, I told you, 9 times out of 10, Luigi and Smith win, but...
A King Boo in tournament between two games is kind of insane.
Okay, so Chomp Call here. Yeah, Major...
Fires is killing it.
Yeah, Fires guaranteed out of the turn. Like, he makes it out. But Major, if he gets both bonus stars...
If he takes one and even one bonus star, maybe?
No, he has to get both. Because CJ has 3 stars.
Can he rob CJ? Oh, no, the minigame.
No, it's the last turn. Yeah. If Major's to win, he has to get both minigames, or both bonus stars.
Just saying stuff.
People are just saying stuff. I see Jaden Animations is Hector Salamanca. I
don't know.
The real world
is now stepping into this, dude.
Time to make a remake.
Luigi is every Breaking Bad character. I think that's closer than half the shit I've read.
Yaki is intentionally dying now.
No way. Please tell me that was intentional, though. Because I'm not completely sure. Major's trying to push Rosa out.
Yeah.
Book Squirm and Endgame is so awesome. The virus is like dialed all the way into this.
Killing it.
Yeah, virus, very good game for him.
Oh, that was close.
Is gifted a thing for everyone on YouTube yet, or is it just a beta for some people?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. Worst case scenario, I'll PayPal him.
Yeah, super chat, 500 bucks.
I won't do that because then he gets 300.
Oh, that's so sad.
Oh, that's a yep.
Damn, did you lose? Yeah, I did.
The irony of Peach right there. The, oh, did I win? No.
Oh,
no,
did I lose?
Item bonus, let's see. Oh, Fyrus got the item bonus.
Oh, here we are. The results.
All right, so that's a loss. Locked a Major or Fyrus CJ.
I think CJ, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Fyrus got 2?
Wow, that
and
is
then got one. Oh
sweet.
My, that's a big dub.
All right, I'm gonna update this bracket. Don't worry, Rick.
All right.
So that's a Fyrus.
Fyrus for sure won.
Yeah.
CJ, Major, Yaki. Right? I just want to double check.
Yeah, because
CJ.
Second.
Okay. Yep, there we go. CJ Fyrus. All right. Good plays all around. A sad Wario's and Major's chat. But congrats to Fyrus. That was not ever close for Fyrus. Second was constantly contested, but Fyrus had first secured that whole game.
Let's see if Smith can
No, I think this game is I think this is over. I think we're kind of in a very similar situation where Alltrive is the major and he has to win both bonus stars to win.
I can't believe Joam stole like all of those stars.
It looks like Alltrive was the one who landed on chance time too. I'm gonna look at general chat. Yak, you just said I failed you. Yeah, we know. We know. I'm just saying I would have made it to finals. This board's easy to win.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Not to cry about it.
Dude, this is a what an upset bracket. I mean, Fire Weiji making it to finals. He was also in the last finals. Yo, Trenton approaching with my order from Mr. Beastburger.
Let's go, Trenton.
Huge Trenton fan.
20 gifted and I eat it on stream.
Damn.
Oh, oops. I hate when I mean, you guys didn't see anything. I've had this wallpaper ever since I did my Space Jam video just because this is so cursed. And
it is.
And oh, I can't ever remove it. It has to stay.
Oh, major instant ended stream.
It's
damn.
The frame one end. No raid?
No raid.
No raid. Whoa. I feel like at least hand it off to the people who beat you. You want them to take it home.
True.
Okay, so I guess... is anyone in... I guess CJ is streaming... Joam? Is Joam streaming?
I don't know. Let's see.
No,
Joam's not streaming. Joam's okay. Not live.
So,
we have Virus on YouTube. Either. We have Virus and CJ on YouTube.
Jacob, I have bad news for you.
I saw the bad news.
I'm sorry.
Hey, I hope you feel good about taking it home.
I did pretty well until I didn't.
No. You got one star that whole game, and you lost it. Uh-oh. Wait, Joel?
I'm rooting for you.
No, I'm rooting for Joel.
I needed a Yoshi. I needed Yoshi in finals.
I'm sorry.
Yo,
Noxwell!
No, Yak, you're about to see me eat Mr. Beastburger live on stream.
Oh, nice.
I can't believe Noxwell did it, dude.
Thank you. You know what? When is it going to be delivered? Well, he's approaching. Oh.
He's approaching your location rapidly.
Oh. Wait, how far away is he? Let me check. Oh, he is in the front door. All right, I'm going to go get Mr. Beastburger. I'll be right back. And then I'll eat it live on stream.
Live Mr. Beastburger review.
How did you enjoy the event, Yaki?
It was good. I was doing great until I didn't.
Me.
We love to see
him. Him giving me his luck, which was not good luck today, fucked me over. That's what my chat went with. When he gave me his luck, everything went to shit. That's the cop out. That's the copium, supposedly.
Yo. Welcome. You're in the waiting room until these last two turns finish.
Yeah, I'm waiting on it.
Do you think you'd make it to finals today?
No. I do not perform well in tournaments normally.
Actually, insanely huge. I think we have... Yeah, we do have the only two YouTube streamers in finals.
Who, Joe?
Virus.
Virus.
Yeah, you and Virus are guaranteed in finals.
Oh. All right.
Let's go.
Got your Beastburger, Mr. Beastburger.
Yep, I got it. Well, let's get a little bigger here.
I love the packaging that they put on with the stickers and everything.
Yeah, the sticker's nice. Here we go.
Nice.
The main event. What you all been waiting for.
Yes.
Yo, I got my Mr. Beast water bottle. Oh. That's huge.
Nice.
Yo, here we go. Mr. Beast, Mr. Beast Burger Fries.
Nice.
Burger Fries?
No, it's Mr. Beast Burger Fries.
Oh, Mr. Beast Burger.
Yeah, fries.
Not to be confused.
I was like, what are burger fries?
No, they're not. What are burger fries, Sarah?
Burger fries.
I know.
Hmm.
Hey, Jake.
These are soggy from traveling.
Oh, no.
Yeah, what's up, CJ?
Remember that thing I told you about your stream? About some that was on your stream still?
Yeah.
Oh, the wrong stream kit being in the corner? There.
I don't care.
No, not that.
I'll get it eventually.
Alright.
He's taking his time.
Just wondering.
CJ, good luck in finals.
Thanks, Jacob. I'm really excited.
Congrats. I'm eating Mr. Beast Burger.
Yeah, I see that.
This is why we need more brick and mortar locations.
Yo,
we need Mr. Beast
Mr.
and more
Beast
malls.
Mr. Beast Burger, Carl's Grilled Cheese.
Oh, you got the grilled cheese?
I still need to try that, yeah. They take a burger bun and they flip it the other way around.
Oh, this
and they put three
weird
slices of cheese in between.
That's weird. That is just a burger bun. Whoa. This is just cheese and...
Oh, wow.
What it's Carl's fuck? Grilled cheese, dude. Carl loves it.
The grilled cheese.
Mm. What the hell? Well?
That's how they treat Carl, dude.
How is it?
Decent.
Is it worth ordering? All right, I'll get
it's
one.
It's a grilled cheese, is that...
Mm-hmm.
How expensive is this grilled cheese?
I don't remember, but I have to feel like it's not worth, but it's good. I feel like if this was like super fresh and like burning hot, it'd be incredible.
Yeah.
Mm.
See, that's what people are in New Jersey for today. The first brick and mortar location, you know, eat it right when it's made.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I saw
they
all that on Twitter.
A real Mr. Beast Burger. Oh, is that why everyone is at that mall?
Yeah.
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 Oh.
The first official location instead of those 700 ghost kitchens.
One time I did a Twitter space, and I think it was like me, Schlatt, and Connor, and we were just interviewing people and why their lives suck, and some guy told me that he can't find a way to impress the girl of his dreams, and he works at Mr. Beast Burger, and I'm like, the fuck, just tell her you know how to make a Mr. Beast Burger.
Yeah. Also, okay, how about this? There's an Alpha Burger. What's your custom sandwich? What's the Alpha Burger?
Oh, this is important. This is important.
Bread.
Bread.
Okay. That's a good start.
Just bread.
Yeah.
Just bread.
Just bread.
Any butter? How about paprika?
Do you toast
bread
the bun?
And paprika.
Optional Wait. Upcharge.
How does...
Okay.
Is Smith playing modded?
Yeah. Smith's had a modded setup. So no Birdo. They got Bowser Jr.
Birdo looks like Bowser Jr. in a pirate outfit.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Alright. That was good. Let me try Mr. Beast Burger Chris style.
Oh, that's the one with the fries and the bacon on it.
You, like,
yeah,
this?
I want
we got two.
Yeah, I just want to try it all. I didn't expect to eat all the grilled cheese, but it's that good.
Mmm.
This is a lot. I'm actually not a huge bacon fan, but
yeah, same. Really? It depends on the place.
I like
but
bacon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Most places, I'd rather just not get bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love bacon on a burger.
Yeah. Except for if the bacon's like too crispy or too soggy, then it just ruins the whole thing.
Or if it's like that really, really thin, shitty bacon.
Yeah, oh my god, I hate that.
I think Wendy's has the best fast food bacon.
Yeah, Wendy's
definitely do. Definitely.
Do you guys know what A&W is?
Yeah, it's really good.
Yes.
Yeah, that is really good.
A&W also does bacon well.
I think so too,
yeah.
Yeah,
no, they do.
I'll do bacon at Five Guys,
too. Whoa, Joe went to Bowser and didn't lose a single thing.
Damn.
I think these fries are shockingly well seasoned, I will say.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Yeah,
I'm also eating fries.
The two times I had Mr. Beast Burger, I think the fries were the best part for me.
Alright, back we go. I think this burger, the Chris style burger, I think is too much for me. It's a lot of
really?
Different tastes.
What's on it, other than bacon and
fries? It's beef, cheese, fries, and bacon.
Oh. Not a vegetable inside.
Not a vegetable. I like their grilled cheese, though, honestly. I'm probably not going to finish this burger because it just kind of like felt like I was going to regret it later. I'll take one more bite. No.
You're having,
no, I
you're
won't.
Having like the same, you're having like the same reaction as I had with it.
Yeah. The grilled cheese kind of went crazy, though. I like the fries are decent. And I'd gas up the grilled cheese. There you go. There's your review.
I like that. I'll try the grilled cheese next time.
You can't really fuck up grilled cheese, to be fair. Like, you really can't.
It's a unique grilled cheese, though. You know?
It is unique, yeah.
It is.
He has the buns upside down.
Oh. Damn.
I just see Major say in general that says I now wince every time I hear a whistle. I feel like he got chomp called then.
He was getting chomp called a lot.
Unfortunate.
He got one star, and that one star was from Chance Time. And he,
yeah, we've been watching the whole game.
Yeah, he was getting fucked up. It was kind of brutal. It was hard to watch. I never used to chomp call on him, I do want to say.
I never buy chomp call. If I get it for free, I'll use it, but I don't spend any money on it.
It is really good.
Yeah, I keep going crazy on the keys.
No, I just type really fast.
And
I mean,
loud.
I can do this.
I like that answer. If I keep 100 subs, will you finish the burger?
Knoxville says, I will gift 100
no
subs
way,
and finish
dude.
The burger.
Actually, no. The instant double take. They want you to finish the Chris burger.
Or you say, if I gift. You know what? I'll put a bounty for the rest of the burger. 100 gifted.
Rest of the Chris burger.
I'm in the red right now. I gifted 200 subs, and I bought Mr. Beast Burger. This is a
you
bad day for business.
200 subs.
Uh-oh. Well, who'd you give 200 subs to?
Well, I have to gift 100 to the winner, and I gave 100 to my chat to make them feel like winners, even though they lost.
Oh, I like that.
Mm-hmm. People actually want to see this. Like, I'll chip in. They're doing it like a little compendium, a little group effort.
Is this 100 collective or 100 at once?
I guess collective. We can separate it.
Put your energy together. Quick, some.
So, I'm going to end this game. Yeah, CJ, I think, like, I'm not saying this because I lost. I said this at the start of stream. I think Birthday Cake is the most brutal map because I think it's so volatile. So if you made it through that, I really think the better player should win on Horrorland, and I'm happy to see you in the winner's circle.
Me too. I was Space. Saying, I don't think I've ever even been like top 50% in one of your tournaments. So
congrats, man.
I'll take it.
All right, I'm starting 100 sub counter. I got a scoreboard thing on my stream deck.
Nice.
We're at one. Conahue. Oh, we're at six now.
Five. Oh, no, we're
chatting. Let's go for the last turn.
We're all right, 16. I guess we're putting a bounty on finishing Mr. Beast Burger.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna
17, baby. Spuddy with the Prime Gaming.
All right, I love how Luigi has the little Hawaiian shirt on. That's so funny.
Wait, can CJ win his first Alpha Rad tournament? I'm trying to think, who are the winners of Alpha Rad tournaments? The Mario Kart one was Dawn's team. Brayden and I won Unite. Oh yeah, you won Mario Kart. Failboat won the last Summit for Mario Party.
Oh,
won Fall Guys.
There was
Adriana's team won Fall Guys, but I don't remember who else was on that.
Dude, Fall Guys was brutal because first game ended with Fall Mountain. Mm-hmm. I got to the crown first and just whiffed when there was no one even close.
That's brutal. I would lose sleep over that one.
I did.
Ouija won WarioWare. Yeah, but that was like not a massive online thing, is what I mean. But I guess it still counts.
I definitely didn't win Cup Pong.
No, sir.
Oh, jeez, I stopped counting.
Oh my God, thank you, True Ninja.
Whoa,
thank you for the
True Ninja
10 gifted.
With the 10.
I need to get back to my counting game.
I like how all of the gifts, like, just skid over me. Like, I just coincidentally do not get one.
You want a gift sub?
I can sub myself. To be fair, I can be a true friend.
You could be a true friend.
I could.
You could.
I could, unless someone beats me to it. But I could. I could.
Uh-oh, guys, I'm about to press pay.
Don't give me a sub to Ninja, you know.
I forgot my bank details.
I
have to type them in again.
For something else.
Let me go walk and get my credit card.
Yeah, no, let me go get my my bag from the car.
Oh, my card
that
got declined. Let me call my bank real quick.
It is September.
Thank
oh
you,
my
Trin
God,
Ninja.
Go, Tayaki Reese, you just got a sub. Oh my God, they beat you to it.
Oh my god, you beat me to my bag and my car. Thank you, True Ninja. Thank you, really. You're that guy.
All right, so that's I kind of forget what happened. I think All Tribe needed two bonus stars to win, if I remember correctly. So I think that's Ouija and Jome. Dude, Jome, insane underdog story here.
Yeah. The comeback.
We're at 33. We're one
and
third Jome of the
is
way there.
On yeah. A legacy. My legacy.
Yeah. So that's Ouija,
right?
Jome, All Tribe, Smith.
Jome has to win.
Yeah, all right. So we're going to the final game. That is Ouija Fire CJ Jome. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling, CJ?
I've gotten second twice, so I am a little nervous.
Okay, but now imagine the insane story of getting second, just barely coasting by into winning it all.
That would be pretty hype. I wouldn't mind that. Are you gonna, if I win, are you gonna give me 100 subs or 100 members?
I can't give you 100. Oh, members. Okay. I was like, tell people to go sub on YouTube. I was just gonna do it on Twitch, even though you're on YouTube.
Fair. Yeah, because you still do stream on Twitch. So.
YouTube does have a 70-30 split. So
that's crazy.
Yeah, but they also, what? Really?
Is that true?
So yeah. I've heard.
Yeah. All right. Sorry,
this is my second stream on YouTube.
I don't think they have the gifted for everybody, do they?
I've,
is it still
I've
in beta?
Gift to me.
Oh, okay. So they have it up. Okay.
But yeah, listen, if you get fourth, you still get one.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, CJ. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't get third.
I hate your stream layout.
Why?
I have to fucking crop it just to watch it. So much dead space on it.
Just watch Fyrus. He's got the cleanest.
That's because my camera's enough right now, but sorry about that.
Pull up the Fyrus stream. He's got the cleanest one.
All right.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
I'm making the room right now, but
yeah. Fyrus, we're going to be watching your stream.
Oh,
thank you kindly.
Okay. You're welcome. I didn't expect to get this far, sorry.
Well, you have to win now to fulfill the prophecy.
Anyone who beats Sarah has to win.
Anyone who fucks me over has to win the game.
Am I the only one from our game that's still going?
Yeah,
oh god, okay. I've got a lot to live up to.
Who is the other person?
Guys.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, Cade.
Wait, who is it?
Just a reminder going into this final game. Winner gets 100 gifted. Second place gets 10. Third place gets 0. Last place gets 1.
Let's go!
That's pretty exciting.
Don't get third.
Just don't get third.
Don't
third.
Get third.
Third and you come out a winner, basically.
Yeah. The only loser is third place in true Mario Kart fashion, Mario Party fashion.
That was...
Yes.
Okay. Smith. Honestly,
that's so
talk
was.
To us about it.
Huh?
I cannot. Oh, yeah. We'll do predictions for this. Let's do predictions. Our last tournament, our last game, Ouija, Fyrus, CJ, and Jome.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
That's a fucking lot of people.
Yeah.
A lot of very fortunate things happened for me to be.
Yeah,
Jome, congratulations.
It's so hard, and I love that.
Yeah, dude.
Jome, you have to win. You have to win for me.
I need Cade to win for me.
Oh, yeah, true.
I need Fyrus to win.
Jome, can you pick Yoshi for
Does
me?
Does anyone need
That'd
me to
cool.
win?
Cool.
Yoshi, I want
to
be...
CJ, I need you to win.
He needs to win for the people.
I think Jacob can win, yeah.
Okay, root for whoever picks Yoshi.
Yeah, true.
Jacob, if I win, I'll treat you to a nice dinner.
That's like me paying for it, technically.
See,
yeah.
Me,
yeah, but you're getting that money back.
A nice Carl's grilled cheese.
That, will you treat me? Yeah, will you treat me to a Carl Jacobs grilled cheese sandwich?
Yeah, I got you.
In New Jersey.
Dude, CJ, I have no idea how I won that game by a star net worth of 3.
Dude,
yeah,
you
crazy.
Killed it. That was,
it was up by
the
one,
most decisive game we've ever seen.
That's insane. Yeah, like we were playing our game, and then I looked over at Chad, and I just had like a physical reaction to that.
Yeah, no, you're telling me. I was like, what?
All right, who are we missing? Ouija and Jome?
We're coming.
The lobby just closed, so...
The last two winners.
I'm returning to the square.
Jome, you're not streaming Among Us.
No, no way that Adriana Figueroa starts popping up in my chat and everyone else is now talking about Yoshi milk. No way.
Oh,
it's love of God.
What?
It's Fairy's fault. It's Fairy's
it's
fault.
It's Fairy's fault.
I'm blaming
She's
Fairy.
A demon.
Fairy,
it's
you're in my fair. Chat. I'm raiding Jome. Fairy, it's your fault.
Wait, is Jome live?
Yeah, I'm raiding him right now. Jome
went live for finals.
Alright, yeah. No, this dude, I was like, is anybody live? And he was like, I'm going
That's
live.
Really funny. That's actually awesome.
All right.
That's good.
Jome's got to get this 100 gifted live reaction.
If I'm heading out. If you praise Dragon Knight, I like Dragon Knight just fine, but I'm a Dragonair fan, if I can be honest.
Oh. Guys, right, we're just. Kate, win it for me. I'm like the little one. I'm going to go.
All right. Take care of Miss.
Nice party.
Thank you.
We're just 66 subs away from finishing the Chris Burger.
Oh my god.
I order the Mr. Beast Chris Burger, and it kind of upset my stomach a little bit, but I said 100 subs and I finish it. Oh, thank you for the 5 gifted, True Ninja.
True Ninja
wants to finish that burger.
Eat.
Oh, dude, I honestly feel like I shouldn't eat it, but...
It's for the people.
I think that 100 gifted is worth, like... a month off my life. I think that pays. I think it bounces out.
Yeah.
Equivalent exchange and all that.
Yeah, exactly.
You're not eating for yourself. You're eating for like 2,000 people.
I'm eating
right
for
now.
The people.
Yeah.
I'll try. That doesn't count. Resubs don't count.
Yeah, resubs don't count.
What the hell?
Why does Altrive have like 5 icons?
I was so scared it wasn't gonna let me.
$50 for a
like...
month of your life? It's $500 for a month of my life. Thank you very much. Wait, yeah, please like actually make sure you stay safe. Okay, endgame 6703. Huh. It's just a little bit of hyperbole. Don't worry.
It's a burger.
We're okay.
I'm sure we'll be fine from a burger.
All right, I think it's time. If you guys want to go to
just
your chat.
Waiting on Ouija.
Yeah, hang on.
He's gonna win this while not being alive.
I hope so.
That'd be simply epic.
I'll try my best. I'm surprised I've got this far.
I didn't stream the last one either, and I also got to to finals.
Yeah, congrats, Cade. You're gonna lose in round one next stream.
Oh no!
I do
Mario
think.
12th.
Captain Kid and I were talking about it.
All right.
You know, I want to do a lot of these. Like, obviously, the logo for this is similar to Mario Party 2. I want to keep imitating the logos. But
yeah,
then,
nice.
For Summit 10, or maybe 5, we'll see. I want to do, like, a Survivor Heroes versus Villains game.
Ooh.
That'd be sick.
Yeah. Mm. God, chat, do you think I'm a hero or a villain? Honest, be honest. Answer quick.
I mean, they told you earlier.
Sure did. Someone said anti-hero, and I think that's correct. Most people said villain. Actually, I haven't seen hero a single time.
Where's your answer?
Chat was going so fast, and not a single person. Also, Cade, can you please answer this question for my dumbass chat?
Yes.
I said, like, I'm the anti-hero, because I might be the villain, but you're following my story. And they go, that's not an anti-hero. That's a protagonist. And I was like, the Light Yagami is an anti-hero. They're like, he's a serial killer. The protagonist can be an anti-hero and the antagonist of a story.
That is true.
That's a villain
that
protagonist.
Like some type of anti-hero.
If you're rooting for him, Batman is an anti-hero? Fuck off. It's like... Light Yagami
really
is not an anti-hero?
Now. I don't know about
no,
that
he's
one.
Light Yagami? What?
That's so funny.
Light Yagami is the villain to the world, yes, but he's the anti-hero, the one... you guys do not hear it. I looked it up earlier. A central character in a story, movie, or drama who lacks conventional heroic attributes. Batman's a vigilante. That is different than a... There's an overlap, sure. Like, Walter White is a villain protagonist. It's a fucking anti-hero.
I'm on your side, Jacob.
Thank you.
Discussing Walter White ethics is something I did not expect to be doing today, but
I'm gonna call Joe. He has an English degree. All right, guys, go ahead, start your game. Good luck in the final round.
All right. Okay.
Let's do it.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, what's
up? I'm on stream real quick, and I'm fighting with chat.
Are they giving you money?
Yeah, they are, but I need an English degree to help me win this argument.
Okay, you're correct, by the way.
Thank you.
Just so you know.
Okay, so we're playing Mario Party. They say I'm the villain, and I get that. But you're watching my story, so I'm the anti-hero. And then I said, like, Light Yagami's the anti-hero. Walter White's anti-hero.
The protagonist.
They said, no, that's a villain protagonist. He's the antagonist of the story. And I was like, no.
The protagonist is the one that is driving the story. The antagonist is the one that is trying to end the story.
People are saying
If you watch Megamind, the blue dude, that's the protagonist.
No!
Well, the superhero dude, that's the antagonist.
Okay, not the antagonist. They're trying to say the villain. Well, the anti-hero can be the villain to the world, but if you're following the story from his perspective...
It's all a matter. Yeah, it's all a matter of perspective, because no one's evil in their own eyes. Like, that's just writing 101. Everyone thinks they're the good guy.
Sounds like Joe agrees with us.
Unless they don't.
No! Joe is saying I'm correct.
Chad, I am not agreeing with you unless you're giving him money right now. All right, you will never be correct unless you are giving Jacob primes right now.
Can you ask Joe when we're going to play Valorant?
Sarah wants to know when you're going to play Valorant.
Sarah? I was going to uninstall it, but if she wants to play, I'm down whenever I get home.
All right, thank you, Joe. Hey, can you give one prime shield for me?
I was a fan earlier.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
The primes are coming in.
Yeah, I've somebody recognized
me. Hey, Joe, will you say thank you for the 10 gifted?
Yo, thank you for the 10 gifted.
Yo!
Loud and clear for that.
Yeah, you can hang up now. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, cool. Bye. All right, bye.
We're at 54, by the way.
Joe agreed with us and backpedaled. You are misunderstanding what Joe said if you think he agreed with you. If I am moving the story forward... And then other people are stopping me. They are still the good guys. They're still the heroes.
If they're the heroes in their own story, then they're the antagonists in our story.
Yeah.
True. Yep.
Exactly.
I'm loving this.
Sonic is a protagonist. Shadow is an anti-hero. Eggman is the antagonist. Well, that depends on what story, what perspective you're coming from. If you're talking about like, you cannot... The anti-hero... is the protagonist.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's just, it's a hero's journey or is like an anti-hero.
Just because someone's a hero doesn't mean they're the protagonist.
Yeah.
Exactly.
TLDR.
Oh my fucking god. When you play as Eggman in Sonic Adventure 2, you are playing as the protagonist. Correct. That is true.
What, did they already hit the space to go back?
Yeah, he did.
The protagonist is the main character of the story. I agree with that.
Who was in that game? It was like Dash and Kid.
Yeah.
They went back the whole game.
Yeah, they sure did. But villain, protagonist, and anti-heroes aren't the same. No, but it depends on the perspective. If I'm just playing fucking Mario Party, like... I do think Walter White is, like, he is the anti-hero. He's the protagonist. He is a villain, but he is not the antagonist because he is the protagonist.
Yeah, protagonist is not synonymous with hero. Like, they're not. You can be both, but you can also be something else.
Exactly.
Ooh, I wonder in Trace Race who's gonna draw Among Us.
Okay, I see the difference of a villain protagonist
red,
and
right?
anti-hero. But okay, you know what? Whatever.
Like, whoever is the red crayon has to draw Among Us.
Wait, if he isn't the protagonist, he is still an anti-hero?
You can be anti-hero and not the protagonist.
I don't know.
This has started to hurt my brain.
Whatever. Yeah, let's just move on. An anti-hero does bad things for good reason. Okay, you know what? Moving on. All right, Trace Race!
No one drew Among Us.
Not yet.
Not too late.
There's still time.
Not yet.
No, it's too late.
Okay.
No one drew Among Us.
Better talk.
I didn't know it was like who was most accurate. It's who colors most over the line.
Yeah.
So like last
you
Mario
can be
Party
as
Summit,
wrong as you want.
Yeah, someone drew Among Us last time and they won. And I was like
is water wet?
Oh god.
I mean, I went to school for chemistry, and I want to say no.
Okay.
Valen. Isn't it, like, water isn't wet, but it's the thing that makes things wet?
Yeah, it's like the molecules itself do not possess the property of being wet.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna use that from now on when anyone tries to argue with me about it.
Yeah, water touches water. It doesn't possess the properties of being wet, though.
Good to know, actually.
Does Astral have one hole or two? I think, so we're asking those questions now.
Oh god.
Let me think. I've always seen it as, it depends on what you're looking at. So I have an asterisk
by it. Oh,
like
which angle you're looking at?
Let's say you dig a hole through the earth, right? And there's a hole on both sides. Well, that feels like two holes. But if I can see both holes, it looks like one hole.
So, like,
you know
what is
I mean?
The distance? Like, the distance from
I think it's,
the
I think
one
it's,
opening to the
both
other?
Both have to be in eyesight.
Hmm.
That's how I feel. It's one hole with two ends. Well, I guess, like, now we have to assess what is the definition of a hole.
Oh, God.
Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's not ask that question. Yeah,
I'm just looking at...
No! Okay, I sexily... Can we ban them for saying I am the definition of a hole? Let's just move past that one.
I'm gonna cry.
Rickles actually
banned
them.
Why would you willingly say that? I'm gonna lose my mind. Did a Pokemon beat the lions? Oh, fuck off. We're not doing this.
I mean, it's easy. Lions win.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah, easily.
Oh, God.
Do you know how much a billion is?
Not again.
I don't think you've ever seen a billion all at once.
Please.
You know what the funniest thing is? I have no stake in that argument whatsoever. But I've always just said lions because that's what gets people the most mad. It's really funny.
A billion is a lot, yeah.
Because
a
like
billion is a lot.
People have to explain so many things on in defense of Pokemon. Oh,
they
this
get
guy
so
does this, this guy does that.
Mad.
Yeah, but then the lions
Pokemon
defense
is good.
Is just there's a lot of them though, and it's so funny to dissect a whole argument by saying a billion is a lot.
A billion is a lot.
But when created the universe and is God, and it's like, do you know how much a billion is?
Yeah, and then people say something like, how are they going to catch the flying Pokemon? And then you
they build
make
a ladder.
People livid and say lion ladders. Oh, it's so
like,
funny. It's so
what
funny.
If Pokemon uses surf? Thanks for hydrating my lions.
Yeah, one time I heard a Smalling arguing with Altrive, and he said, okay, what if like Kyogre floods the earth? And Altrive said, okay, easy, the lions drink it.
Oh, a billion is a lot. That's a lot of water to be drank. You know, how fast do you think the billion the billion lions could drink the water? How fast do you think, like if it's a collective effort, how fast do you think they can drain the earth?
I think the other thing about the argument though, is that like there's no consistent see for like Pokemon, right?
Mm-mm.
Like in one of the Pokemon movies, Arceus almost dies to debris from a ceiling caving in, and it's like, really?
That lions could just suffocate Arceus.
Yeah, the lions could just throw the ceiling at him.
Yeah, earthquake. Yeah. Sometimes earthquake just hits in like a 5-foot radius in the anime. It's just like, who knows?
There's no consistency. The Pokedex to an extent, but are we going off of the anime?
There are numerical stats for each mon. Well, again, now you're saying, like, are we going off of the game's data or the anime or the Pokedex? Like, all of them say very different things.
Yeah. A billion Birdos or every Pokemon? That's a lot of Birdos.
Yeah, and honestly, you can't even use the Dex to begin with because canonically it's written by a child. And then it has shit like if Yvettel dies, the whole world blows up. And it's like, how do we know that if it hasn't blown up yet?
I mean, then there's Hoopa and like the different like universes. So it just it's just a whole fucking thing.
I will say,
lions like normal type? No, they're lions.
No, they're fire and they're normal lions. Because Pyroar.
So what I think is my favorite argument in the Pokemon defense. After arguing, Small Ant conceded that the Lions would win, but Dialga, like, he can't, like, actually time travel, as they say, but he can move things. Because you can't go back. What does going back really do?
It just spawns the Lions again.
Yeah, so he said, what if you put, like, Dialga takes a Weedle and throws them into the heat death of the universe down the road, and for that split second in time, the lion should be all dead, and that Weedle reappears for just a fraction of a second. And
oh
you know what?
God.
I'll give it up to
what
that one.
Fuck?
I'll give it up to that.
I just like seeing how like viscerally mad people get when you say lions.
Yeah, it's so funny.
Like you're like, what are you talking about? It's like it's not that serious, please.
I just. Lions negated by ghost types, they're already dead, doesn't count.
True.
Also, it's like, the other argument people do is like, bite's a dirt type, and it's like, okay, well shit, like, do lions have typing now? Like, it's just, it's...
Yeah! No, no, because, you see, Pyroar is fire normal, so technically speaking, all of the lions are fire normal. Technically, if we want to get very technical.
Yeah, that's the thing, like, there's so many goalpost moves from both sides where their argument is so dumb. But I love just saying a billion's a lot.
Yeah. Someone in my chat says I can't follow this at all. Which is fair.
Level 1 Rattata can beat Arceus? That's true. That's true. But a level 1 Rattata can only beat one lion. Implying that it's also turn-based and he has held items.
Ooh. Oh god.
That's too much.
It was turn-based. That'd be so messed up for the lions. Like, they can...
Yeah.
Just stack. All one turn.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's a billion things.
What if it's like a horde battle and XY? So, is it like one Pokemon versus five lions at a time? Well, now we have to analyze the speed stat of a lion.
Does one surf just take them all out?
No, it hydrates them.
Yeah, it hydrates them.
They drink all the water.
Can lions hit Shedinja? Yes, they can.
Of course.
Wolfie's video on this is pretty good. No,
fire.
It's not. Wolfie's video on it's awful. I'll tell it to him. He just... If anyone talks about horde battles, I'm like, oh, you're a Wolfie drone. I know it. I know it to be true.
Oh, no. Oh, Parish Song.
Someone said Parish Song, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Doesn't matter, throw one Macargo out. Nope. Here's a picture of a girl hugging a Macargo. L. Can lions hit Shedinja if it has sturdy? Shedinja doesn't have sturdy, L.
You can't make exceptions for the Pokemon and not the lions, you know?
Yeah. Focus Slash and Sturdy are two different things, even though they're the same thing. They're, in fact, two different things.
Yeah, you can give it. You can give Shedinja Focus Sash.
Yeah.
Parish Song argument? Lions plug their ears.
The lions can't hear.
True.
So we got more people on Team Lion now, is what I'm seeing.
Exactly. It's just a funnier argument. It's just funnier to take this whole argument and destroy it by saying a billion is a lot. It's just like the I punch you, no blocking, no dodging. Ah, I blocked it. That's how the whole argument goes.
Oh, reminder, 30 subs to Burger.
30. Ooh. It's getting cold now.
I grew up.
I'm just saying that's not the number I counted.
Oh.
What's the number you counted?
I got 38 left, personally.
Sheer cold? Sheer cold doesn't work if they're a higher level, and the lions have no level cap, unlike Pokemon. So.
True. Oh,
plus,
yeah.
They're like lion, adult lions, they're not cubs.
Exactly. Lions, true.
Know, so.
You can't be subbing when I look away.
Yeah, if you sub while he looks away, it doesn't count.
Gardevoir opens a black hole. Counterpoint? No, she doesn't.
Plus, there's like a lot of them. Exactly.
Crying.
No.
They clog the black hole.
Yeah, no, they can't. You can't fit a billion lions in a black hole. Come on.
Someone said you convinced me with that one. That's the thing. That's how the argument works. Like, that's why I love being on the lion side, because it's so much funnier.
True, black hole would kill everyone, and then there'd be no winner. So even then, yeah. The Pokemon don't win.
Well, I guess it wouldn't kill Giratina, technically, or Deoxys.
There's some exceptions. Counterpoint, yes, they're already dead before the black hole happens.
Oh, that's true. That's a very good counterpoint.
The lions starve because they get hungry. They eat the dead Pokemon.
Yeah. And then here's another counterpoint. They eat themselves.
Counterpoint, lions also have ability swap. They have normal
lives. They can eat themselves and then reproduce, and then they'll keep the 1 billion lions, like, intact. Like, for everyone that dies, there's a new one that's born.
They can reproduce.
Exactly. Pokemon have specific conditions. Lions don't.
True.
That Ditto is going to be a machine.
Yo, Ditto turns into one lion.
And who would win? A billion Dittos or a billion lions?
Well, that's a fair fight.
Yeah.
That is true.
Actually, I will give it up. If we have a billion Dittos and a billion lions, and Dittos are allowed to have held items, I give it to the Dittos.
Yeah.
You guys can have that one.
But that's with items.
A hand. And you only get one Ditto anyway in the real argument, so.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Ooh, Ditto runs out of PP. Actually, great point. When Ditto uses Transform, he only gets 5 PP of every move. Actually, yeah, oh. Lions win. Lions win.
Seeing people argue this is insane, dude.
No, we're balls deep in this debate. We have to be.
Yeah.
You're on one side or the other. You gotta be.
Lions don't have PP. Lions don't have moves.
Can't be neutral.
Okay, then Ditto doesn't copy any moves. Ditto struggles and dies. GG's.
Oh god.
Use your logic against you. How's it feel? Lions don't have any moves at all. Exactly.
Exactly.
So Ditto copies nothing and struggles until it dies.
Yep.
Lions don't need PP.
What if Ditto turns into a human and activates a nuke? You know what? That's a good argument. I didn't consider that.
Oh no.
Counterpoint, the lion kills Ditto first.
Counterpoint, all of the lions still wouldn't be gone.
Also,
a billion is a lot.
So tune into the game on the first time on turn 5.
Oh, right. I forgot about
CJ
that.
CJ just got his second star. Weechi has one star. And Fires and Jome are just kind of sitting there twiddling their thumbs.
Dude, CJ's the underdog of this tournament.
Yeah, CJ came in with nothing. Also, CJ is just like on vacation. That's why he doesn't have like face cam or anything. He's just chilling and playing. He might make 100 subs.
Damn. All the lions fall asleep eventually, then Dream Eater. They wouldn't fall asleep all at the same time, though.
Yeah. Wait, okay, hear me out. What if the lions throw Pokeballs?
Oh! And then they get the Pokemon on their
exactly.
side. So then
exactly.
And then
it's
just...
Yeah, who wins? Every Pokemon or 1 billion lions who all have Master Balls?
God.
They are about 1 Master Ball each, so.
So it's a draw then? No, lions win.
The lions would win. There's no drawing.
What if lions Mega Evolve? That's just called growing up.
Honestly, they just need one Master Ball, dude. They have one Master Ball, they capture God, and then they have God.
True. Counterpoint, Pokemon Cooler, wrong. Counterpoint, you're 9.
Yeah.
Counterpoint, there's a lot of lions.
Exactly.
A billion of them.
Yeah, we got like $5 a kid and like that. Wow, that's a lot of money. Like a billion is a lot more than
is
five.
Is this a Mr. Beast video? Okay, hold up. If Mr. Beast can recreate a billion lions versus every Pokemon, that
oh,
means
no.
1 billion subs.
That means he has also repopulated the entire lion population.
Yeah, probably overpopulation, honestly.
Yeah. So here's my theory. I think Pokemon existed a long time ago, and I think they're all extinct. But notice there are only like 20,000 lions left alive. I think they won the war, but it was close.
You know about the emu war in Australia?
Yeah, I do.
But like, yeah, the emu war.
I'm just saying, look around. Do you see any Pokemon? That's what I thought.
True. Do you, how many lions do you see? Still living.
I see 20,000.
We are one sub closer to the Chris Burger.
I've never seen a real lion. Have you not gone to a zoo? I feel like everyone goes to a zoo in their lifetime.
The lions are subscribed to Alpha Red.
Oh, let's go.
Pokemon aren't.
That's true.
Thank you, lions, for the tier one sub. Also, my AC is suddenly leaking. That is not good.
Oh no.
I'm in the splash zone.
Oh, God.
How'd this happen?
Anchovy.
Also, Mr. Beast fries kind of tasty.
Kinda.
I agree.
I think that was the honestly that grilled cheese for just being a grilled cheese. It went a little crazy. I'm glad I got it.
Anyone hear that meow?
What?
Oh well, my cat's meowing at me. I don't know if my mic's picking it up.
I thought you meowed, so that's why I was like, I missed that.
Meow. Oh, no.
We have to give a sub to every Pokemon. True. Actually, yeah, if we have lions in chat, we need all 905 Pokemon to have a sub to. Yo,
yeah,
thank
really
you,
important.
Bulbasaur, for the tier one. Point Machamp and with Fissure and Nogard can one-shot all lions. Doesn't Fissure not hit if they're higher level? Lions are higher level than Machamp. L.
Are you praying into my microphone? I need you to leave.
No, don't leave.
Okay, I'll keep him here. He was being very violent earlier.
I mean, if there's anybody that's Team Lions, it's your cat.
Yeah, true. That is true. That is true. We have 1 billion lions.
Lions are very territorial, so they'll fight themselves. Well, if you want to get into that, don't you think, like, a few of the gods will go head-to-head?
True.
Yeah, like, that's literally the plot of half of the Pokemon games, is that they fight each other. Ever played Emerald?
Yeah, that's true.
Someone is like, I don't understand this conversation. I don't understand what's going on screen. I'm lost.
We should ask the winner what they think about Pokemon and 1 billion lions. And if they answer wrong.
Yeah, that's true. I'm with it.
You dock 10 subs. They answer wrong.
I don't
you give those
give
subs,
subs
to second
to Pokemon
place.
Believers.
Exactly. Yeah.
Yeah, Fate really wants CJ to win this tournament because stars keep spawning next to him and then he just landed on a versus minigame space with no coins pretty much. And if he wins this, I don't see how they could possibly beat CJ, if I can be real.
Yo, they're building a lion ladder in chat.
Yeah, guys, spam your lion ladders, thank you. Is that all tribes lion emote?
Thank God.
Lions would win.
Okay, so honestly, Ouija is looking another like a gamer song. Here. So, ooh, Joam's coming up. Ooh, Tide.
Ooh. Come on, Fyrus. What are you doing?
Ouija just missed like 8 in a row. Okay, hey, Ouija pulled ahead. Oh, this is close.
Yo, oh, it was 6969 for a brief second.
All right, Ouija took that home.
Watching these swings, kind of funny.
Sub-Pokemon so can go to different dimensions. Okay, well then they're not fighting the lions. That's an L.
Yeah, exactly.
They disqualified themselves by leaving.
Yeah, that's a DQ.
No.
Mm-hmm. How many more subs left until Chris Burger? I don't want to eat the Chris Burger. My tummy is a little upset right now.
It's because of the debate of the Pokemons and the lions. It's getting you too riled up.
Got a really good frame of fighters to stream where the bats show 6969.
But the Chris Burger? Okay, well, I guess when we get there, we'll get there.
It's up to you, chat.
Listen, hear me out. Send me the burger. It'll get there, like, maybe a week later.
I'll eat it.
I'll give you guys Chris Burger.
Even more dangerous for the same amount of subs.
Why did you just jump on my leg and then jump off? Are you ill?
At that point, you'd be better off ordering your own Chris Burger.
Shirt. Okay.
I don't think they offer Chris Burgers in my location.
Only one way to find out.
It is true.
So
I don't even know how we find that out.
I just cannot believe how lucky CJ has got so far. Like, no one else really has a star. Alpha, do you like furries? I'll be honest, I don't understand why the internet's so mean to furries. I think it's like fun. Irrationally
mean. They're
very mean.
Sweet.
Have you seen the cabbage dog furry?
No.
What?
That's no. The only... That is the cutest furry I've ever seen. I will send a picture.
I'm friends with a handful of furries, and they're legitimately, like, sweethearts.
Yeah, same. I just think people are a little too mean to furries, and, like, you know, I feel like I can't even say this without fingers being pointed at me, and I think that's what the fucking issue is. Like, I think it's just... I think it's weird how people be like, yeah, that... how do I put this? Someone says, like, I'll say I like Vaporeon, and someone just responds with an entire paragraph, and I'm like, you're the weird one, not me. Anyways, yo, thank you for the raid. We're talking about furries. What's up? What's good?
You see, furries get a lot of shit, but scalies get off scot-free.
That's so true. Why is fucking Bowser acceptable?
Because it just is. It is. It's what the, it's just generally agreeable that fucking Bowser is politically correct, apparently.
What the fuck? What the hell? Hey, yo. Wait, why is my AC in the squirt zone? What the fuck?
Oh, no.
Hold up. That was
your
some
AC
Splash
is a fan
Mountain
of
type shit. Yeah, I guess I said that Bowser, and that was the magic word. God damn.
That is the cabbage
yo.
Dog.
Oh, that's actually really
adorable,
cute.
Very right?
Very fuzzy.
Jesus, that wasn't even like a splash. Oh. That was... That felt like SeaWorld Shamu type shit. What the fuck?
You can't mention Bowser in your home anymore.
Holy
You're not
shit.
Safe.
I got water all over my floor. How the fuck did this happen? All right, you know,
what
I'm just
was
gonna...
the bird version of Scalies?
Oh, I don't know.
I can't remember. It's like... I'm looking it up.
Out of all the categories,
Avian.
Though, Scalies...
Oh, Featheries! They're called Featheries.
No way they're called
Scalies
Featheries.
Scalies are the superiors.
They're called Featheries.
That's an awful name.
Yeah.
That sounds dumb. I mean, I guess it makes sense, because, like, Scalies is scale, Furries is fur,
yeah.
Featheries is
yeah.
feathers. Like, it makes sense, but it just sounds stupider than the other ones.
Yeah, it does.
I think it's because, like...
More syllables.
Birds are the only thing with feathers, right?
Yes, feather. Yeah, I think that one extra feather really just really drags it out.
Dinosaurs had feathers, but like dinosaurs fall into the scaly category technically.
Yeah,
so
they
like
do.
This is just everything's in a disarray.
Fishies? Wouldn't fishies be scalies?
That would be scalies, yeah. I'm not a professional or anything,
dude,
but I would
you can't call
can
them
my
birdies
AC
not
chill?
All I think you're talking about mine because I just turned mine on and it's loud.
No, oh it's just, God. I'm being squirted on like crazy. All right, back to the match.
Back to the featheries and the scalies.
Do we have any featheries
is
in chat right now?
Is Donkey Kong a furry?
Yeah.
Yes, fur, yeah.
Yeah.
That would make sense.
Yeah.
What,
yeah.
Would Birdo be scaly?
She's pretty smooth.
Yeah.
That's a... Huh.
Yeah, I think Burrito is scaly.
I would have to say that's the only category Shirley fits into.
I'll accept it. Yeah. Humans are hairy.
She's a smoothie.
A smoothie.
I mean, yeah, she is a dinosaur, technically. So, like, yeah.
Slimies? That's not a thing, right?
That's not a thing. I mean, we could coin the term for Birdo exclusively.
No, that's a thing. That's a thing, all right.
I mean, look at it. Slimies.
So, shocking revelation is someone in my chat came and told me, they asked me a question. Who has more R34, Greninja or Goodra? And it is Goodra by a landslide.
No way.
Yeah.
Monster Girl fetish is based. Sorry. I saw someone in chat say, and I just had to agree with them. You're correct.
Respect Goodra, Adriana. I don't think you're fighting the argument you think you are.
I mean, like, here, I raise you this as another dragon type Pokemon, Garchomp.
You want to talk about Garchomp right now?
Dude, I don't think your chat wants me to talk about Garchomp right now.
I'll give you 20 seconds. Starting now.
So you see, Garchomp is very big and strong and very nice, very lovable, very loyal. Rough Skin doesn't activate, for those wondering. It's if Garchomp doesn't trust you. And if you don't have the Garchomp's trust, why are you fucking in the first place? You know what
Five
I mean?
Seconds.
Like, if you're not trusting your partner, then what's the point, you know? You can't have a relationship like that. So, yeah, it big guy. I don't know.
Big guy. Nice closing statement.
Fair enough.
Do you also like the sit-on from Breath of the Wild?
Yes, absolutely. Without a doubt
same
in my mind.
Same vibe.
Who?
Okay. Yeah, same energy. Sidon.
Sidon, whatever.
Tomato.
Yeah.
Oh, that makes sense. That's like Kamina energy for me, which is like Kamina, Ace, One Piece, same character.
Yeah.
It's just a big brother character. Everyone loves him.
I will never get over you sending me that statue of Ace.
The cock one or the spoiler
one? Yeah, the cock one. Of course, the cock one.
There's just this
it's
one
important.
Statue made of Ace chained to the wall and
okay.
Just
wait, no, I've seen this
completely naked.
Yeah, the One Piece is
one,
real, is all I'm saying.
One Piece is real. Wait, did you see the Zoro one? Hold on.
Oh, I've seen the Zoro one.
I Zoro have not. Oh,
okay,
no.
Hold on. The Zoro one gave me whiplash. To go in the depths of my DMs.
Yeah, can we get much higher? Jesus. I wonder how long it's gonna. Oh my god, the mini game is what goes up.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, Yasmin, for showing you the Ace.
I can't believe Howard Hamlin is the face of One Piece right now.
That's crazy.
Sir, I'll send it to you.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to put it in chat in case any unsuspecting.
No, that's very
no. You messed. Shouldn't. You're wise to do that. No, fuck no. All right. Ouija is doing pretty well. Fell, but I think he still has this. Ooh.
Not very good at this one, but I'm way better at the leaf one.
I'm pretty good at the leaf one. I kind of fumbled it.
Oh
today.
My gosh!
Right? I was like, I saw the cropped version of it at first, and I was like, oh, this can't be like anything like phenomenal, outstanding. And then like I saw that, and I was like, Jesus fuck!
I will say the Ace one is worse.
The Ace one's definitely worse
by a mile.
I know what we're talking about, and someone's saying that like my chat's 12, and I get it. How old is everyone? Genuinely curious, because I feel like if my audience was young, that was when I started. But since I've kind of grown up, I feel like a lot of you have too.
It's like a mix. It's like a mix of ages.
That's a mix. I see 32, 16, 23, 22, 24, 16, 22.
The youngest I've seen is 14. 19,
yeah, the youngest 19, I've seen
26,
is 14.
26, 27, 14, 22, 16. 15. 2017, 24, 20, 20, 16, 17, 20, 29, 483, 20, 25, 18, 18, 26, 14. Yeah, I mean, as I
the
see
average
it,
scene, yeah.
Yeah, it's it seems older than you would expect. But yeah, if anyone said 12, you have to be 13 to make a Twitch account, so you just got banned.
Banned.
Yeah, banned.
Oh, true, fucked, yeah. Loser.
Yeah, we got him. We got him.
We can do like the multiverses poll, where like you're this age range and then 25 older. Plus is the end.
It was 22 and up, which is so much worse.
I shouldn't be gaming.
At one point, I don't know when it was, but it was for a very short time. There was like a 17 age limit on a bunch of social media sites.
Yeah.
Because I was underage that when sense. That was like applied. Also, I was like 17.
Wait, how old is everybody here?
Like, 22. I'm 26. I have to think about it.
29.
Also, Ouija just stole a star from CJ, so game's close again.
Virus. Going on.
Yeah, I'm 29.
Turn around.
Yeah, I mean, we could do that, but like we got halfway through the game and only two people have stars.
Yeah.
I think what's helping Cade is that he just keeps getting more coins because he's just better at mini games than everybody else.
I think the best part about like subscribing or like watching like a content creator is like as you grow up and you still follow them, you watch them grow up as well.
Yeah,
it's kind of
yeah.
like very, very wholesome. There's a bunch of creators that I followed that I've like gone through
watched
like
forever
stuff, and yeah, like I've gone through my stuff and they've gone through their stuff, and it's just, I don't know, it's cool.
Dude, I had one so just like obviously I got big in Smash Bros and everything. Sometimes I'll go to a Smash tournament and like a new Ultimate player will show up, and like for example Riddles, Charlie DeKing, they're like big Ultimate top players and everything. They came up to me at Summit. It was like, oh my god, dude, I've been watching you since I was young. And I'm like, the fuck, how old are you? And they're like 21, and then they say, I've been watching you for 8 years. And I'm like, oh. Oh, it was like since I was 13 and I'm 21 now. And I'm like, oh holy shit, I've done this for a while. It's like, it's always those moments where people come up to me and they're like, I have been watching you since you were 13, and they're like a full ass adult in front of me.
Adult now?
Yeah, really? It's so weird when that happens. I think Ouija just did nothing that game.
Okay, but how old are you, Paul?
Oh, wait, I can vote in this.
How old are you? I'll vote for it.
Damn, a majority.
Yeah, I'm in majority, baby. Not anymore.
Yeah, 16 to 19.
Still the majority, baby. Still the majority. It's really fucking close.
I'd rather see no one's like over 40. 13 to 17 and then 18, 19. Because like 16 to 19 is like half minors. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. It's like a weird mix.
Yeah.
That age group is like, despite like most of it being minors, it's like you're kind of in the same
Yo,
stage.
Shout out
in,
to the 140 plus. That's
yeah, right.
That's my man. That's my real fan right there.
The realest one out of anyone here. Oh, there's two of them. The realest two.
Hell
the realest
yeah.
three.
The last two Alpha Red fans.
Because like 13 to 15. Oh, sorry. You go.
No, it's okay. I was gonna say, I wonder if the majority like on Twitch is different than YouTube, though.
Yeah, that's
true.
Also a good question. Do you think Twitch is older or younger? Because I've just never
older.
Been a big Twitch fan. Yeah.
I think older. Yeah.
Sure. I don't know. YouTube's
yeah, but like old. I feel like maybe not
YouTube
older, but like the majority.
Oh, people.
Is more.
A lot of people say older.
Adriana.
Twitch is older.
Hey. I just wanted to say hi, and I've been watching the tournament all day. I'm actually like, I'm in Seattle for PAX, but I've just been in my hotel room the whole day watching it.
You should have entered then.
Yeah, you could do that on a Switch
one.
On Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I
no, but it, no, it's been really fun. But also, I really like the poll. It's fun to see what ages everyone is.
Brianna, we're the same age.
We are. Are we? Are
yeah.
we the same age? I
yeah.
didn't know that.
I'm November 1992.
Let's go, Rickles. Jacob
so
and I
young.
Are December babies.
Yeah,
you're a
I'm...
Scorpio.
Oh,
Sagittarius.
Ouija hidden block. Oh, I think Ouija's won. I need
yeah.
to hear this commentary.
Wait, was there a star in it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh wow.
No, he just went there.
Cade's gonna get the biggest 100 subs
I
offline.
I knew he was gonna get a star.
Oh my
god. Damn it.
He was in first place, got a hidden block, got another star.
I've never seen a star in first place for hidden block, dude.
That's insane.
Unreal.
They actually
had... Oh, sorry, go ahead.
They actually have to ban against him now. They need to, like, boo his stars away.
Yeah, they definitely need to do some teamwork.
They realize that if they do that, that's only helping CJ.
Yeah, I guess that's true. Yeah.
20,
also, I wanted to say hi to Yaki because I've not met Yaki, so I wanted to say hello.
Hi! I'm Yaki.
I'm Adriana. It is nice to
officially meet you.
Is it Yaki? Yeah. I've been saying Yaki this whole time.
You can say either or.
Which do you prefer?
I don't really care.
No, you have a preference.
Do I?
What do you say? What do you say?
What would you introduce yourself as?
Yeah. So, Taiyaki is it's like the fish pastry.
Yeah.
So, if you take Yaki, which means fried, it's just Yaki, I guess.
Yaki, okay.
Like, technically, like, correct pronunciation, it's Yaki.
Yaki, gotcha.
Like yakisoba.
Yeah, exactly.
Takoyaki.
Yeah. Yep, because yaki means fried, and so then that's takoyaki is fried octopus, et cetera, et cetera. I don't need to explain that. I don't need a mansplain Japanese. I'm so sorry. I'm flexing on all of my peers that I know way more than them. It's the easiest day of my life.
Explain Japanese to someone who's half Japanese.
Yeah, Sarah's straight up Japanese.
The disrespect. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Well, I just wanted to say, even though this is, like, technically losers POV, you all played very well. And
Thank
I
you.
Had fun watching
I think
you.
I played phenomenally. Thank you. It's just hard on the cards.
Yeah. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
Those 9 coins, man.
Yep, those 9 coins, huh?
You'll never see
And Yaki,
nine
what's,
the
what the fuck
again?
You do with those 9 coins?
Okay, to
I
be
mean,
fair...
I mean, I liked it. I don't know. I kind of liked it. I thought it was funny.
Listen, to be fair, I had it in the bag until I didn't.
That, you know what? You're so right. anyway, okay, I'm gonna let y'all keep watching the stream, but I just wanted to say hi.
You're welcome to stay in as long as you want. Oh my god, my webcam died again.
RIP your camera.
Yeah. It just keeps happening.
I'll keep watching the stream, but if I have any pressing comments to make, I'll rejoin.
Okay. All right.
Also, yeah, a billion is a lot.
A billion is a lot.
True.
Bye.
Oh, the poll ended.
All right, I'm just turning Cam off. We're in the last. Now, here, I'm going to go get another battery. I'll be right back. Let me know if I have to eat Chris Burger when I come back.
All right. Okay. For the next 5 minutes, I'm Alpha Red.
I guess we won the majority, 29-20, yeah. Or 20-29, my bad.
I think chat has a different sub counter than I do because they're like 8 ahead of me. I'm at 69 subs right now, by the way, so we're 31 away from Chris.
Nice. Wait, what are you two's birthdays?
May.
Late November.
May 6th.
So mine I'm a Sagittarius.
I was almost a 666 baby.
That would have been so
May
6th,
1996. But
that would have been
I'm
cool.
A 656, yeah.
Oh, December 30th is a good one.
Sarah, was it you that was calling me a Scorpio?
Oh, like, yeah, I thought you were. I just assumed.
Is that a bad thing or a good thing?
Why are you going to switch Zodiac?
Depends on who you ask, I think. There are some people who are super into it, and then there's some people who are just like, it's another thing.
All right, but what's like historically better, like Scorpio or Sagittarius?
I
think Sagittarius.
I don't know. Okay, here's the thing.
I don't know,
don't like really give a shit about like astrology. I have this weird affliction where a lot of friends I make are Scorpios, like a lot of guy friends I make are Scorpios, mm-hmm. but like Jacob's a Sagittarius as well, so like I don't know.
So we were destined.
I don't know.
All right,
we were destined for what?
For this event together.
Yeah, apparently my camera just wasn't plugged in, so I was just straight up using camera batteries.
Oh no!
Yeah, so it was burning through them. The first one, I was like, maybe I left it on, but yeah, no, it's just, oops.
So now that's plugged in, it should be fine.
Yeah, no, we're good now.
We're chilling.
Gaming. Parentheses, not gaming.
Yeah.
Wait, you said you were born April 1st?
Yeah, it's really fucking unfortunate because no one believes me. And it's the most annoying thing because I'm like, oh, it's my birthday. They're like, haha. I'm like, here's my fucking ID. Please leave me alone. You think me hearing this,
I will
like,
dox myself.
You think it's funny? You think it's funny? You think it's, I hear this joke multiple times. I remember like when I first like started like my incline, like as a creator, and no one believed me that it was my birthday. I literally
that's
like
a good bit, though,
so mad
to have a birthday on April 1st.
I really want to see. I really want to know somebody born on February 29th.
I did. When I grew up, I knew a guy in my church. No. Wait, Heike, why? Okay, guys, I'm just tuning into this. Why did Joan pop triple dice there? Because he could have tried to roll low, get enough coins, and then steal a star. What was the point of rolling fat there? I don't understand.
Can he get the steal and the star?
He probably has his own plan.
No, but like, if he rolled low, he could have. Yeah, I mean, what is he cooking though?
There's still a lot of game left though. Still got 5 more rolls after this.
I hate the someone says Alf. I know he wants to roll here, but like, was anyone else in contention for this? Does he know?
Does he know?
Who did he steal from again?
He stole coins from Cade.
Oh, I guess.
Doesn't do a whole lot.
I don't know if anybody doesn't hear it.
Oh, but then he can buy it.
Just like a security blanket. But also, really quick, Jacob, they asked me to rejoin this call to directly ask you, can you please let them know your opinions on Yoshi Milk?
I don't.
You don't?
Wait, can I have an answer, chat?
Would I try Yoshi Milk? Yes.
I think it's...
You have to try everything once.
That's who I am.
It's, first of all, the barrier of, like, would Yoshi Milk exist?
Dude.
And B... If the answer is yes,
okay,
what flavors?
If I may talk about the game.
Yes.
honestly, I'm just kind of.
I'm sorry.
What I was gonna say is like I think that was just a huge misplay on Joan. And he gave the star to Cade after that.
Wow.
Wait, did Cade get another star?
He's about to.
He's gonna win.
He's got 10 more coins toward it, too.
Yoshi a dude?
20 coins! Coins!
I really want to talk about like the snowball effect here, because if Jome slow rolled, stole a star, kept slow rolling, and then got a star, that's a net swing of 3. Cade doesn't get that star because of that. So now Jome would be at 2 stars, Cade would be at 2 stars, and the whole game's closer. What, Jome could get something here, a double dice? Eh. CJ rolls first though? Yeah, but CJ's not in striking distance nor has movement like Jome did.
People really want to know from you, is hot dog a sandwich?
I don't think a hot dog's a sandwich. I think it's more of like a taco.
What? Oh, well, no, I get it.
Yeah, thank you.
What if you eat your hot dog without the bun? Then it's
then
just
that's
a dog.
Not a,
that's just a
dog.
You looked so offended when I said that.
You ever eat like a taco? Like,
but
just
now,
eat the
is a hot dog a taco or is a taco a hot dog?
Salad.
That's the real question.
Oh, but what's a taco salad if a taco is a salad? Then what's a taco salad?
Without the taco.
Yeah.
Jacob, related to your Mr. Beast burger quest.
Wait, hold up. I forgot. CJ got the star. The reason I didn't say that was because I forgot that you could go that way on that path. So that's why I didn't think CJ could get it. Yeah. That's on me. My bad. But also, that's another misplay on Jome. Yeah, honestly, again, I think Joe misplayed though, no matter how you look at it. I think he should have tried to slow roll to steal the star and then try to get the star. It would have prevented both of these people from getting that star. And then Fires is obviously trying to steal a star. Who he steals it from is a mystery.
Would steal it from Joe, right? Or maybe...
It's like a... There's no point in playing for second at this point, so you have to be playing for first. I just don't know if you steal it from Cade or Ouija or CJ, because they're both pretty similar. It's just kind of like, who do you think is more likely to come back stronger? Yeah, and I would just put money on Ouija, but this game really wants CJ to win just by how often he gets stars placed right in front of him. That's like
if Fires steals the star, who's he stealing from?
I say Ouija.
You probably would steal from Ouija.
Ouija would probably get more bonus stars though at the end.
Yeah.
Which is why you would want to steal for Ouija.
Yeah. Because he would have like, I mean, as far as I've been paying attention, he would have the hidden block one, right? Has he only had that one?
The stars are randomized. It's going to be anything.
Yeah.
It can be like blue spaces, red spaces, like, Bowser spaces.
Yeah, but like, I think he would have like, he would have potentially the hidden block one and probably the minigame one.
Yeah, I'm not keeping track of minigame stars, honestly, or bonus stars.
Like 15 of them.
Yeah, so I don't know. It could be any of them, but I feel like he's got a good spread of them covered. So yeah. We will see.
For the Bowser star alone, that kind of makes me want to get like a custom dice and land on one Bowser space just for the hell of it, you know?
Yeah, so I can change the whole game.
Yeah, I've totally done that before. It actually panned out.
Like that's the reason that we like had it in the last game.
Jome is in a pretty good spot. He got a star, just got another one, and he's about to walk by the shop. And since we're in the last five turns, he can get a golden pipe.
A golden pipe, yeah.
Yeah, so.
I can't believe we're actually talking about the game.
It's the last five turns. We just dicked around for the first 10.
Yeah, no Lions, no Breaking Bad, no Mr. Beast. We're talking about Mario Party.
Okay, I'm just saying, if you want us to start talking about nonsense, get us to 100 gifted, and I will chow down on the Chris Burger.
We're 29 away.
Okay, wait, but also, can you look at the shirt that I sent you before I leave really quick?
Sure.
Okay. It has to do with your Mr. Beast burger.
That's an
thing.
Awesome shirt, Adriana.
Yeah. You want to tell the chat what it says?
It just says, be gentle, I have a sensitive tummy.
It has two smiling dolphins on it.
That's
oh,
awesome.
Yeah, always.
Those are some very happy dolphins.
Yeah. So anyway, give Jacob lots of subs and then he can do his thing and also maybe even get that shirt.
Yeah, if you gift more subs than the ones we need, we'll get the shirt.
Yeah. I guess I will.
We've decided this for you.
Thank you.
Knoxville's offering a proposition. Maxwell said, I give 10 more subs, will you cancel the Beast Burger Bounty, the BBB?
I think if you want to cancel the Beast Burger Bounty, you have to give more than the Beast Bounty, right?
I agree, because people have been working for 70 subs for the bounty.
Maybe we can start another fund of the No Beast Burger Bounty.
The No Beast
First to
Burger
100.
Bounty.
We're running out of time. There's less than 4 turns left.
Another gifted.
Anyway, I'm gonna go back to not being in the call. But okay. I love you guys.
Bye, Adriana.
You.
Have a good night.
I miss you, Adriana.
So you're correct on Gudra. I just wanted to let you know I forgot to tell you last time, but God fated you to come back so I could tell you you're correct about Gudra. That's all I wanted to say.
Yes. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. Bye, guys.
Yo, we got a hype train.
Yo, hype train. How did we get here?
Subs are 30% off, chat.
Yes, September, chat.
September.
True.
Oh, wait
a second.
Mega Fishman.
Thank you for the 10
Big
gifted.
Fan of fish, personally.
8 subs.
We know. 8 subs.
Just say it like that.
Wait, okay, so here, Fires is stealing a star. I'm just going to start nibbling on this just preemptively. Oh, it's cold now.
Fish fear me.
Go.
Oh, Cade. Goodbye, Cade.
I have that hat.
Knoxville! We're 11 closer.
Damn.
Is that burger time?
I'm at 94, but I think chat's at 102. You take your pick. Oh, 95? We're at 95? That's a bite.
The bite.
We're five more subs, guys, and I'll finish it. Tier 2 sub! Tier 2!
Does tier 2 count as 2 or just 1?
Yeah, that's what I say. Why do you look so concerned?
Yo, Bowser Shuffle, though. That's crazy. Everyone moves to a different spot. Oh, wait. Actually, that was awful for Jome because he was about to get a gold pipe. And now CJ can go by the shop to get a gold pipe. This game wants CJ to win so bad. Oh, yeah. My God.
The CJ storyline has been going crazy the whole tournament. Yo, be gentle. He has a sensitive tummy. Jacob has a sensitive tummy.
Hi, Anchovy.
Do you have a sensitive tummy?
Be gentle.
Hi.
Actually, I mean, Jome gets that, so that's not bad. Wait. Actually, are the cops up?
Oh.
Joel lands on this happening, gets the star, and he goes back one, but does he go back two is the question.
That's going to be a huge determining factor.
Because if he does, that's huge.
So Fyrus is not necessarily in this, but he made it way more even.
Yeah. Fyrus took people down.
Oh, if he takes him back two, this is amazing.
No, that doesn't change anything. You can't go that way if you go back two.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Okay, just back one.
He's also good, though, if you want that item. 2v2? Nah. This game loves 1v3 for some reason.
Oh my god, Dave just sent me this. It's just a clip of me. Wait, I'm gonna turn my face cam off. And I just flipped the star.
Alright, we're at 100.
That's so funny.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
Oh, that's funny.
We made it to 100 plus. Thank you, guys. The Chris Burger will be devoured.
That is spam.
I'm eating
it. Sorry.
Is that actual typing or spam?
Actual typing.
What the hell?
Oh, no way, dude.
There's only one thing. There's only one thing that can get me typing like that. I posted it in general.
Dude, you love Garchomp.
I really do. I really fucking do.
Well, look at him. He's all dressed up.
Dude, he's dripped the fuck out. He's an astute gentleman.
We got some gifted subs. iChaos, thank you for the 5 gifted, 9 total. And I'm eating the burger like everyone asked. Okay? I'm breaking my diet and accepting hundreds of dollars.
He's being brave about it.
You guys made it happen. Thank you guys for the BBB.
Yeah, you guys did it. This becomes of your efforts. You should feel proud. Accomplished,
it's a celebratory day. We're christening the grand opening of the brick and mortar.
Yeah, exactly.
Honoring the Mr. Beast follow.
Mm-hmm.
3 turns left, though. This is
anyone's game. Not so much Fyrus, but anyone's game.
Bro, I eat anything for $500 more or less because the Twitch splits are probably like 200. I got the 70-30. How much?
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
If he loses a star, it's not good. But if there's a Bowser space bonus star, that's huge. Lose one star? Lose one star? Question mark?
No, just 20 coins.
Okay. Aid's making his way downtown. Rolling a 10. Thank you guys for the level 5 hype train.
Dude, we're fucking going. 313%.
Damn. Yeah,
smash that, dude.
4 seconds.
What? What are they gonna do? They're level 5.
You can keep it going.
Yeah, you can get to like over 1,000% with them.
Yeah. Getting there.
Slowly but surely, Chris Burger going down.
Chris Burger.
I just dropped a little bit of the Mr. Beast beef on the floor.
No!
It fell out of the burger. It's too packed with meat.
Mr. Beef.
Mr. Beef.
Almost as good as Mr. Breast.
Oh, true. I forgot about that one.
Guys, why am I the villain when I haven't even won?
Yeah,
well, to me, you're not a villain. To me, you're not
that,
a villain.
But like,
this tournament
was
brutal.
Last tournament, and I lost round one. How am I not the underdog here? Why am I the villain?
This is your origin story.
Villains don't win. What the fuck? So there's no pleasing you.
You can't win with your chat. They're out for you. Everyone's out to get you today. Apparently,
that's how it be.
I'm just happy I've dominated Mecha Marathon. That is my mini game.
I'm awful at that game. I'm never going to be good at that multi-butt mashing.
I won Tug of War.
Are you the one or the three? Oh, you were the one.
I was the one.
Jacob, you've been main POV villain since 2016. I don't think I really started my villain arc until, like, early last year.
Among Us?
A little
Among
after
Us
that.
Among Us does things.
It was a little after that. I think my villain arc started in LA. It was, like, honestly, bleached hair was, like, the christening of the villain arc, I'd say. I say it really started with that. Yeah.
Oh, the Defense Platoon.
From Mario Party? Chill, it's a video game.
Uh-huh.
How much longer
Anytime
can I...
Anytime someone has a midlife crisis or a quarter life crisis or whatever life crisis, they always dye their hair blonde.
True.
This is a fact.
True.
It happened to me.
I've done
it happened
twice.
To other people. Yeah, that's it happens to everyone. It's like a rite of passage.
Except most recently, my thing was red and not blonde.
That's a good color too, though, because red symbolizes the blood of your enemies.
That's true.
I get all these questions. Heike, your red hair looked incredible, but... People keep asking, like, why don't you dye your beard blonde? And it's just like...
That'd be weird.
It'd be... Yeah. It's
that'd
like...
So
it'd also be, like, unhealthy
one,
for your
the contrast hair. Is health is nice. But two, it'd be like... Facial hair grows so much faster. It'd be so obnoxious to try and keep up with that. And honest, above all else, it would just look bad.
It would not look good. Because then you would have to dye your eyebrows, too.
Like, yeah, it's just... It's
silly.
A whole mess.
It'd look a little silly.
Wait, hold up.
I think I'm team dark hair for now.
Whoa, Fyrus just lost Platoon.
Massive L. Let's burn him.
This is gonna affect the seeding for this Platoon tournament.
The yellow top? It's not fucking yellow.
No, it's very obviously platinum.
Thank you.
It's pretty much white.
Yeah.
I mean, like, if like anyone with eyes can see that.
The same person that said it was yellow thinks that you should dye your beard. So. That's
you
how
see,
it is.
We're plotting on your
wait,
is,
did
but...
did CJ lose that last minute game?
Yeah.
Because that changes if he can get a golden pipe or not.
Oh.
Oh, he can't.
No.
That was huge.
If Joe wins this,
and... actually. That could have been Fyrus throwing the minigame for that reason.
Yeah, that could have been.
True.
We'll give him that credit.
Fyrus guaranteed his one sub. Draco Malfoy, yeah. Platinum Blonde. I think Platinum Blonde looks good on, like, everybody.
There are some people who can't get Platinum Blonde hair, apparently, because if they, like, bleach it, like, they'll still have, like, the red undertones, which, like, makes them, like, unable to, like, go Platinum.
They can't tone it out?
No, apparently
not.
That's
crazy.
I don't know if that's, like, true or not, but my stylist told me this when I was bleaching my hair. There's just some people who, like, can't get the red out of it, so it doesn't look as good as other platinums.
That's crazy.
I know. That's so fucked up. I would
not
go into my
problem,
villain arc.
Though.
I'd go into my villain arc if that happened to me.
I can't dye your hair blonde.
Yeah, I'd just be like, okay, it's over.
So...
Going black now.
With where we're at, I don't really see... Also, bonus stars. I have no idea what bonus stars look like right now, but Fyrus is pretty out of it.
Yeah.
But between Jome, Luigi, CJ, it really comes down to the bonus stars.
If Jome can secure one... Actually, no.
No. If Jome...
It's really...
If Jome wins one, he wins. Because CJ would have to get the same one as Jome and another...
Yeah.
So if Jome gets one in... Yeah. It's CJ over. Would have to get... Okay, here's the thing. If the game ended right now, CJ would have to get both to beat Jome, assuming Jome also gets one.
Jome, dude, just going live for Grand Finals. I love that.
That's so raw. CJ has items last turn for bonus. I mean, who knows the item star is even going to be called, right?
Yeah. He did also get a Bowser's face, which helps him.
Yeah, it really is a toss-up. I mean, I'm trying to think, like, if Fyrus can get one star before the end of the game, and I don't think he can. I think Fyrus, he would have to have more coins and get both bonus stars, and it's not impossible for him to get both bonus stars, but I don't think he can get an extra star on the board before then.
No, because it's all the way, like, behind yeah. him.
I think, unfortunately, that's Fyrus is out. I mean, of course, there's chance time, but...
Is he thinking of buying a triple block and then...
I don't know. I mean,
I don't think he'd make it.
I guess steal coins? I guess. Is he gonna go to Boo, steal coins, and then try to make it to the star? He can't do it this turn, but if he rolls fat next turn...
The next turn?
I'm gonna say this is an incredibly unlikely play, but it's not in the realm of impossibility.
Stealing from Ouija.
Yeah, just get the most coins, because he just needs 7.
Oh, bye-bye, camera.
Oh, camera died again? Oh, wait, why is...
Again? Oh, no!
All right.
I thought it was plugged in.
I thought it was, too. Hold up. What went wrong?
What was he cooking?
This tournament's just cursed. All the good players lost round one.
True. I would say all the good players lost round two.
Jacob died for you.
I have no idea what happens because it says it's charging. Oh well.
Is anyone getting shot by this gun or no?
I don't think so.
I wish I wouldn't do the animation if nobody gets hit.
Yeah.
Energy charge to 300%.
Is he... Oh, wait.
No.
Oh, if he didn't use his key, he could have gone to the chance time there. I guess if he gets a skeleton key here, he can try to go for chance time. Item bag is huge here, actually.
20 coins.
Cut, or double Eesh. Dice?
Yeah. Yeah, double dice could have been good.
Joan could get some good positioning.
20.
I think that is curtains for Fyrus, honestly.
Yo, fat raid, Bruce Green.
Oh shit, thanks Bruce. What's up? What's good, brother? We hosted a Mario Party tournament. Unfortunately, I lost, but we're watching finals, and we are in the last two turns from CJ, Ouija the God, Fyrus, and Joam. So, 100 gifted on the line. It's pretty huge right now.
110 or 1, right?
111, yeah.
Oh, it's 111 subs on the line. First place gets 100, second place gets 11, fourth place gets 1, third place gets 0. True Mario Party fashion. Yo, I'm just saying, Mario Party Summit 3 coming next month. Don't be surprised if Peach Birthday Cake suddenly isn't on the map rotation. That's all I'm saying.
Don't be surprised if I win.
Yeah, bro, I was just happy to be here. You talked a lot of shit before. Oh, the camera's gone again.
Camera.
All right. Well,
yeah, I made a lot of enemies.
You did talk a lot of shit. How did that work out for you?
I made a lot of enemies.
You do.
I'm just saying, see me on not Peach's Birthday Cake, Yaki.
It'll be the final round. Peach's Birthday Cake.
Do you have like extra batteries? That's not the issue. It's not the batteries. It's the cable isn't working. Because like any battery will drain if you're using it like this. It's the fact that it's not charging with it. It's weird. Don't know what's going on. I'll figure it out.
The two people I talked the most shit with did a lot better than me. I'm so sad.
That's how it'd be. See, my
you can't
party,
slander people.
We all started as friends. It was like, you know.
Wait, why
chill.
Why did he do that? What?
Whoa, hello.
What was he cooking?
Because okay, hear me out. That was
cooking?
Such a near massive misplay. Because if he did that and swapped with Ouija, Ouija just would have stolen a star. Like, he put Joe right in front of Boo. Dude, that...
Mm-hmm.
Like
maybe Joe... they have a thing.
No!
Oh, yeah. No, because it's finals. Everyone wants first.
Yeah. I have
it's
no
yeah, like,
idea.
If someone's guaranteed first, aren't they all fighting for second, realistically?
No.
Well, it...
I think
like if
everyone...
two people are teamed up, I can't hear anything. I don't know.
No, nobody... Like, second doesn't mean anything. I guess...
I guess
really.
They get two gifted. 10 gifted, yeah. But like Yeah. My thing is, I don't think any of these players are out of striking distance for first. So I don't know why you wouldn't just play to that. Oh my god. Ouija is one space away from the star. He one higher he got that. He could have gone right to the versus minigame, but I think he recognized the risk.
That's a revolution.
Yeah, I think he recognized the risk.
Did this do anything?
Because if he landed on the versus minigame, he could have given Jom enough. But if Jom has enough coins, if he has over 50 coins here, I don't think he does.
No,
I don't
think
he does. If he has 50 coins here, Jom wins is all I'm... No.
Master Revolution is always funny at the end because now it really comes down to stars.
I think
you
lost one coin. Ooh, yeah, that was scary though. If Jom happened to get extra coins, he stole a star and won.
Yeah, for sure. Solid first place.
Yeah.
Damn.
Revolution on the last turn, dude. So funny.
My favorite when it's like, give 1,000 stars and like
he just dips.
Yeah, it's like, peace out. I gotta go.
Jom?
I don't got that.
Wait. That revolution has massive ripple effects because now Jom is gonna steal coins and have the most of anybody in case there's a star tie.
Yeah, look at that.
So he rolled a 10 too.
And of course, he takes it from CJ because he wants to make sure he has more than CJ, who he's already tied with. Oh my god!
Whoa, it's getting intense.
I have no clue why CJ used that warp lock. That was the biggest blunder I have ever seen in Mario Party history.
He also had the choose your own space dice.
Yeah.
What the hell? Oh, and Jom gets 24 more coins.
I
thought there's a coin star that helps out a lot.
Is there the item star? I mean, there's a chance for the item star, but I don't think it was worth the risk in that position.
1v3 with Kade is the one. I mean, all you can
really
do... What did
I tell you guys? Jom sweep.
I think what's nice about this for Jom is that no matter how many coins he gets, CJ is always going to get the exact same amount.
Yeah, true. If anything, this just could help Kade if there's like a minigame tiebreaker, like if he gets more minigames.
This comes down to bonus stars.
Yeah, and Jom's got really good edge right now.
I think they just throwing. Or is K just going crazy?
All the marbles we decided.
Either. No, if they were throwing, it would have gone faster.
Yeah.
Come on, Kade, you're capable. Nice.
Hey, can you stop attacking my plant?
Shopping bonus. Okay, so
Rosalina, Luigi, and DK.
Donkey Kong. Hey, you're ahead of me.
Kade's
no spoilers.
Out.
No spoilers.
Chill.
Okay, Kade. Kade's out. So it's don't say anything, Rick. Eventful bonus. It can be. It's between DK and Luigi. Birdo?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, Jom Surge!
Jom Sweep!
From... Oh. Look, all I'm saying...
That's what I said! That's what I was telling you guys!
Is Jom beat me and then took it all the way home. The absolute Jom Surge. Holy shit.
Jom Sweep!
Okay, here, let's go over...
I think we should tell him to go live for the split second.
He already is.
Right,
he went live for finals.
Is he live?
Yeah, he's live.
Jom sweep.
100 gifted.
All right, here comes Jom. Wait, finals LMAO podcast edition. He has no visuals. He is just screaming.
He's streaming
a black screen just to make sure he can get the 100 gifted.
I'm gonna lose my mind.
Person. Wow.
Alpha. 100 lifted.
He just jumped in for that. Let's go.
Jom, congrats. And CJ got second, right? CJ.
CJ second. Ouija got third.
Second every game.
I got washed.
Hey, Jacob, be careful. Your thing's on screen.
That's fine. What's it going to do?
Your card's not going to show up?
No.
No, it doesn't show up.
Okay.
No, it doesn't.
It used to.
Also, it's they I don't have my card linked to it. It's just my PayPal.
Oh, okay, cool.
And Fire,
I'm
she
the
got
second
fourth,
place
though, right?
Warrior.
I got fourth. I get one gift.
Hey, let's go, Fire.
Yo, Fireus, your gifted sub is just me.
Nice.
But you're just subbing?
Yeah, I'm just going to sub.
That's better than a gifted sub.
I'm
Wait,
crying.
That's recurring.
Insane.
Wait, I'm going to close this because I actually don't know if YouTube shows my card.
I don't deserve to be here. I really don't. I don't know.
That's crazy.
I had faith in you the entire time.
Hey, can we see the stats? I want to see the bonus games. Or the bonus stars. Open, but... Oh, I'm looking at Fire Assist Green.
Oh, so I think Fire Assist.
Oh,
yeah.
Fire Assist
got to navigate through the details.
Wait, you weren't watching mine?
I think, yeah. No, Fire Assist has the cleanest like overlay, I think.
Yeah, because he just had nothing on it. Wow. Yeah. All right. Well, is anybody staying? Oh my God, I'm choking.
Oh. Chris Berger.
Yeah,
the Chris Berger.
Chris Berger is fighting back.
I can't believe Jome won on a podcast.
I won on my podcast.
He didn't even have capture.
I can't believe Jome won on a black screen.
Yeah, I didn't even have my fucking camera on. It was just
incredible.
Black.
That's incredible.
Did you
Wait,
have
so
audio?
What were the bonus?
Yeah.
Oh, eventful.
I had like me at the Discord. Oh,
I only
hey, event. I assume no one's staying just staying for stream, right?
No,
everyone's done.
I don't think so.
I'm gonna keep streaming.
I have no
well,
idea.
Well, CJ, you're on
yeah,
YouTube
I'm
and you got
YouTube,
second,
yeah.
So
I'll stay. I'll stick around.
Joe, what are you gonna stream? What are you gonna stream?
I'm the champ.
What am I gonna stream? I don't fucking know.
Joe, I will raid you if you put a screen on.
I have a screen on. I'm on. I'm on right now.
Yeah?
It's not a black
yeah,
screen.
Yeah, I'm on.
He's on camera.
Just one face cam. All right.
I'll go live again, and I'll end it. Immediately.
All right, guys. We're going to raid Jome. Go tell him congrats. Enjoy the 100
GGs,
gifted.
GGs, everyone.
All right. Thanks for coming out to Mario Party 2, Summit 2. We'll see
you
next month when we do the third one.
Yeah.
Bye, everyone.
Featuring Mr. Beast question mark.
Maybe.
Mr.